All right, everybody, welcome in. We got 3 days left of our third annual Pokemon Nuzlocke, third gen. We're doing a 2v2. We got Team Aqua versus Team Magma. That's me and Tang versus Erica and Jesse. Currently, the points are sitting at me in lead with 94 points, Jesse in second place with 75, Erica in third with 59, and Tang in fourth with 54 points. Just to go over the rules out there for anyone watching this on YouTube later on, we got our hardcore Nuzlocke rules. Pokemon feints are equaling death. Soul linking with your teammates. Have to catch the first new Pokemon in every new area. Teammates have to catch different Pokemon in each zone. Set mode is activated. Level caps at every gym. Currently, everyone is at a level cap of 28, except for me, who's at 33. And every current and new follower will activate bounties. A follower will do it automatically with the new follow, but then can activate a second bounty with exclamation point bounty in the chat. So if you're watching this over on YouTube, you can go ahead and follow us. We'll count it and then come on in later on and activate a second bounty. Those will help us out because they're worth 5 points each. You can also get a point with the catching the Pokemon at the first throw, another 2 points for catching it with zero damage, 2 more points for winning major battles, 3 points for winning major battles with zero deaths. Those major battles are gym leaders and rival fights only. 4, 3, 2, and 1 point bonuses based on your placement, -1 for using items in a battle, -1 for losing a Pokemon, and -2 for failing a route catch, i.e. locking it for you and your teammate. The last thing too, and everyone in the group knows this already, but we do have Mario Party style bonus badges at the end on October, 31st when we're ending this. They will be revealed and we will randomly generate a couple of them to give out some bonuses. Joining me is Erica, Jesse, and Tang. Come on and say hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
All right. Let's get started. Go ahead and hit the buttons.
Woo.
Where the fuck am I?
Question.
I think I remember. Yes.
Hold on, my remote's not working.
I don't understand how you have this issue. Is it not plugged in directly?
It's plugged in directly.
Cause I feel I feel like you have that issue. I don't know why. Unless it's trying to hook up to the Xbox. Like it's trying to find the Xbox first.
It's entirely possible.
Yeah, I gave her, cause I have 2 Xbox Series controllers, so I gave her 1 to make it easier.
Ah.
Yeah. I was gonna say something. Oh, I wanted to talk to you guys about the bonus badges. Originally had said we were gonna do 8 out of 10 of them. I will tell you that one of them is officially not a thing because one of them was based off of new followers locking Pokemon, and since we got rid of that rule, it no longer will work.
Lies.
Basically. So if you guys wanted to lower the number of bonus badges, we could do that, but just give it some thought. We can discuss it if you want. We could do 4 out of 9, 5 out of 9 instead. It's whatever you guys want.
Yeah.
So we can still do all 9 if you guys want to do that too. I don't really care. Either way. But yeah. So give it some thought.
We will discuss it. We will discuss it.
Yeah. And we can discuss it on stream too. Like it doesn't have to be an off stream thing.
Yeah.
Just, you know, give it some thought. Yeah. As to what you guys might want to try with those. Oh, you have that experience share. Ooh. I am debating what to do, my friends. My Pokemon are pretty yoked. I feel like I should just move on to the next area, if I'm being honest with you.
I mean, yeah, if you had nothing else to do.
I mean, I could still train my guys a little bit more. It's just the 2 guys I need to train can't fight themselves in the areas I'm training, so it's kind of like they're just sitting there with the XP share at this point.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm thinking if I move on to the new area, I can train at least one of them in the new area. I'll tell you right now, I was so stoked to get that Aaron, and it has been completely useless since I caught it. It has helped me not at all because the few fights I've put him in, he just is like magnet pull and then fucked immediately. And I'm just like, why did I want this Pokemon again? So...
Let's see. Who do I... Oh, you know what? Before I keep training in here, I do want to grab... Fuck, I gotta figure out how to get back. I think I gotta go for...
Sesshomaru is... Fuck, I can't remember what that Pokemon is.
Shit.
5?
Well, it might be the, Shomro was the, was, I think, Fiery Plaza? No.
Let's go back.
No, because that was my... Oh, no, yeah, you're right, you're right. It's a poison Pokemon. I think it's a Grimer.
Mm-hmm. The Grimer, yes, yes, yes.
Just having a hard time remembering what I caught there. But yeah, I think you're right. I think it's Grimer. I have him in the daycare, so I can't, like, look at him. That's why I'm, like, confused.
Oh, I still have a Pokemon in the daycare. Fuck.
I think everyone has at least one guy in the daycare.
I have a few in the daycare right now, so just doing a check on my guys before I continue on.
Yeah. I did warn on Discord, I think I said it on Discord, that, like, they only got 3 days left to activate some bounties and get us some more points, otherwise...
I know.
It's not gonna... I really, really thought that the... Whatchamacallit. The chat integration this time was going to be a lot more popping off.
Yeah.
Than it has been. I will say I'm a little surprised chat hasn't been utilizing their points. They haven't been activating bounties and stuff.
Three, three, and Chopper is level 2.
Do you want to hear something dumb?
What? Always.
I was looking at my Torkoal, right? I'm like, mm-hmm. I had the brilliant idea because he's been in the daycare for a while, so he might be high enough level.
Yeah.
To teach him Dig.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm like, that would be useful, you know, bring him into the gym with Dig, and he's got a ground move to fight the fire.
Yeah.
His Ruby Pokédex says, Torkoal digs through mountains in search of coal. Mm-hmm. Finds some, it fills hollow spaces on its shell with the coal and burns it. He cannot learn Dig. What the fuck?
Well, I don't know, man.
I was level 23, so that's the Magikarp / Gyarados. I'll put him up, I'll grab him. I'll just train him.
No, Tang, leave him in there until he learns Dragon Rage. Remember, that's the plan. Leave him in there. Honestly, because like I said, the amount of XP it takes to get him up there is just so astronomical, you're just better off letting him get it from the steps at this point.
So, what is it, 25 it gets it?
Yeah, 25. And then when you're ready to fight that team leader, take him out. So, like 25, 26, then go fight him.
I think he's 25, 26, and then 28's the next boss.
Yeah, so then once you're done with that team magma leader, then go back, put him back in until 28. It's just, that's going to be the best way to train the Gyarados at this point.
Yeah, Gyarados is still a bitch to train.
Yeah, he's just too hardcore, dude.
Oh, I should probably heal.
Alright.
While I heal.
Ah, fuck, wrong way.
I learned the hard way last time not to refight trainers because they are harder than they look.
Yeah.
Yep.
Sons of bitches.
They're ready for you this time.
Oh! Magnitude. Wow.
Alright, so this guy.
Yeah, no, they are. It's not just that they're ready, it's like they're tricky. You know?
Yeah.
And I don't need trickiness right now. This
one? Oh, I forgot this is upside. I should probably bring my dust talks, I think, for some of the battles. Are they dark types mostly?
Who?
Magma people. You have to fight two of the magma guys, right?
Yeah, they usually use like Numals and Poochyenas and some Zubats and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's like dark poison fire.
Dark poison fire. Okay.
You're Ruby, right? Yeah.
Yeah, Ruby, yes.
Yep.
Might as well bring my guy over.
Dragon Rage.
Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to level this one up.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I think someone just activated stretch time. Thank you, Metal Greymon.
Ooh, that was quick.
Hey, Metal Greymon. Hope you well.
Oh,
got three more.
Every time he's on. Every time. Every effing time.
Hey, he picked the name, not me.
He doesn't... What name?
Metal Greymon.
Oh, yeah, he's,
Stop it!
Oh my god.
I blame Tang for that one.
I said nothing.
You asked what his name was. Alright, let's fight these interviewers again. They should have a double battle. Gabby and Ty.
Slugma used Harden.
Ayo.
What type is a electric type and a normal type?
What is?
For the ones he's fighting.
The ones I'm fighting?
Normals are magic.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Normals are electric.
Electric and what?
Normal.
Normal.
Normal, that's what I thought. Okay.
Well, yeah, electric and steel, technically.
Yeah.
Or the Magnemite.
Magnemite is a steel type. That makes it. That's what makes him such a tough opponent. That and the fact he knows Sonic Boom.
Mm-hmm.
Sonic Boom.
And unfortunately, one of the reasons I liked Aaron is because, he's a steel type. He'll be able to take hits, besides Sonic Boom, obviously. But he can't take hits. And he, for some odd reason, every Magnemite I fight has Magnet Pull, which is a special ability that makes it so steel Pokemon can't run away from them.
Yeah.
So you can't even switch him out of battle. He's just stuck there. So it's happened to me twice now that I fought Magnemites and almost died because of it.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to fight them as well for the first time.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about those two.
Yeah, only because I need the XP.
Yeah.
I'm fighting them right now. They're just, they are of all forms.
Oh, the Magnemite with
19 and 19, that's not bad.
Stop supersonic and me, you son of a bitch!
Wait, if I use magnitude, will that hit pizza?
It might.
Yeah, it might.
Yeah, it might.
That's why I haven't been using it, because I'm an idiot. I have a flying
type. On a double battle, yeah.
Well, hold on. If you click on it, does it... Or, I don't know. If you click on it, does it light up all three Pokemon?
It doesn't do anything, so I'm guessing it hits all
of them. Oh, it might everyone. I know Earthquake does. I think Surf might as well. I can't remember. Alright.
Seven.
Chat, how do we feel about that battle? Easy?
Easy
peasy?
Lemon squeezy.
Disappointing. That's what I should give him.
Another Slugma and Numel. What a surprise.
What, you expect them to have different Pokemon? They're a team.
I mean,
they got to have the same guys.
A different Pokemon. There's more than two fire Pokemon in this game. Actually, are there? Aside from the starter?
Yeah, about that. No, I'm just kidding.
About two or three, I would think.
I don't actually know. I mean, that's the problem sometimes with like certain elements in these games. Like there aren't just not a lot of Pokemon. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at the first generation. How many fire Pokemon are there available to you, aside from your starter?
If you're talking about like just like first like
just
non-evolutionaries, probably about five plus their evolved forms would make maybe 10 or 11. I think.
Right. Are there five?
I think so. We got Charmander, Vulpix, Ponyta, Magmar.
Minus the starters, though.
Oh, okay, so minus Charmander. Growlithe, Flareon.
Flareon.
Who else you got?
Flareon,
yeah. Eric, are you like fire types? Who else is in that gym?
Magmar?
For
I said
what?
Magmar, yeah.
Oh, you did, okay.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the conversation.
We're trying to come up with all the fire types in first gen. I think we got them all, actually. Yeah, I think that's all of them.
I feel like you're missing. You got Jinx, right?
Not Jinx, Jinx is an ice
type. Fire type. Jinx is an ice type.
Oh no, that's an ice type. That's right. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
No, I think that's all of them. And then you got their evolved forms. So
you got Vulpix and Ninetales, right?
Yeah.
Vulpix, Ninetales. Yep.
Flareon.
Yes.
Flareon. Yep.
Magmar. Ponyta, Rapidash.
Ponyta. Yeah. Moltres.
Oh, Moltres.
Oh,
I was just
Brian.
Thinking legendaries for a second when you said, and for some reason I was thinking of, what's his name? I wish they had kept Arcanine as a legendary instead of making him a normie.
That would have been cool.
That was like in the OG original, they were like, yeah, this is also going to be a legendary. And they're like, yeah, maybe
Rallip,
not.
Arcanine, Magmar, Flareon, Moltres. Yep. Yeah, there really wasn't a big list.
Well, I mean, there wasn't a big list for anything except for normal types. You know what I mean? And that's how it was supposed to be.
Water had a good chunk.
Water had a good amount, but... Yeah. I mean, water is... There's a lot of water on the Earth. You know what I mean?
There's a lot of water on an island nation as well.
Yeah.
All right, I think I fought all the gym trainers. I'm gonna go level up a little bit more.
Okay, I am on route 118. I think I can catch a homie here. Okay, I mean, it doesn't matter what I catch, because, I mean, it's not gonna be unlocked anytime soon, so let's see.
Yeah. All right, just because we're taking sweet time, I think I'm gonna take the XP share away from Bacon. I really need a level. This guy's got some Pokemon.
Does he?
Oh, yeah. What's he have? Geodudes?
The guy in front of you? No.
That guy... No, he doesn't have Pokemon.
Oh, he doesn't?
No mons.
No. Oh.
No mon.
He's just telling you not to jump down the cliff if you plan on coming back.
Oh, like this, you mean?
Exactly like that.
I want the nugget.
Oh, yeah, the nugget.
Now we just gotta go all the way back.
Mudsport. Come on, Zigzagoon. I almost regret evolving my Zigzagoon because I could have caught a Linoon in this area. If I tried hard enough.
So the Ninja Boy, what did they have?
Ninja Boys. They usually have poison Pokemon. Minkadas. And Minkadas, yeah, Minkadas, the bugs. The Buggy Boys.
Alrighty, Buggy Boys.
You know what's killing me right now is I have no electric types, and I kind of need one.
They do help.
Is Noomoo considered just a fire type?
I
think it's also
fire ground?
Is it?
Hold on, let me see. I got one in my...
Noomoo's a fire ground type, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. Yes, fire ground, yep. But the ground does not prevent him from being super affected by ground attacks.
Well, no, because right now...
Quick attack, you fool! I'm a steel type!
I was looking to fight the people who had the... What is it? The two-headed bird.
Oh, Doduo.
Yeah, and... I was thinking about using it to... Because, yeah. I mean, it's level 26 compared to theirs, and if I just use Ember real quick, it should probably...
Yeah, I mean, you're so overleveled for that area, I don't really think you're gonna have trouble. Unless you send a bug out against him.
No.
Yeah, it's funny that they're flightless birds, but I think they're still considered flying types, aren't they?
Yeah, they're still flying.
They are.
And they can't learn fly.
Yeah. Well, yeah,
I thought they could learn fly. I thought that was like a joke.
If they could spin their heads fast enough, they could be a helicopter, dude. You know that.
That would be really funny.
Listen, if Pikachu can learn fly in yellow version, anything can learn fucking fly, right?
Pikachu can learn fucking surf.
Strap a balloon on that bastard and see him go. Yeah, he can learn. Listen, surfing Pikachu is badass.
Yeah.
But this one's a coffin.
There was a way to get him in Pokemon Yellow.
Yeah. Yeah, you
Pikachu?
Could. Well, you would just have your Pikachu surfing learn surf. Pikachu.
Yeah, but there was a certain person that you could get to at a certain point in the game that would teach your Pikachu surf.
And fly. You could teach him fly and surf in that game.
Yep.
Yes, or just some real confusion.
That'd be a fun Nuzlocke. Pokemon Yellow.
Yellow. That'd be hard because there's a lot of, like, we give you this Pokemon kind of a thing.
Yeah. Well, we have to just not feel like a
duplicate. All right. Stop.
What is happening?
He's fury attacking for 5 hits.
I think.
And you're keeping your guy. Oh, okay, never mind.
Well, it went first, Jesse. That's why. That was the first attack.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Noomoo's just slow as shit. Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the duel's a little bit faster.
You can fuck right off with that one.
Yeah, he used what is it? Double attack? Twin peck, whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Multi-peck. Multi-peck or something.
Fury attack. Fury attack.
Just making it up now. Yeah. Multi-peck.
Yeah, he used fury attack, that's why he was messing her up.
What does Baltoy learn?
Do you have
a lot of psychic move?
No, I'm just trying to see if he knows. He knows Rock Tomb.
Oh.
I want to level my Gyarados, but I'm not going to fight the fucking ball toy person. Do it, so. Fight you.
Damn it. The only one who can learn cut is cheese.
Cheese. Oh, you're going to cut the cheese?
Yeah, I can confirm he now wants to. I feel like, hold on, what does he know? Okay, so Scratch, Defense Curl, Rock Smash, Poison Thing. I mean...
cut that cheese.
Yeah, I was about to say, cut does more damage than scratch.
It does.
So, let's do it.
What should Meatball do, I wonder? Dragon Rage! That's the only... I mean, like, it's so good.
What is this route?
123, apparently?
Yeah, I see that, but I'm, like, terrified.
Oh, we still have the battle.
Barry Master's house. Oh, I see.
Ah.
Well, there's a girl spinning, like, and I feel like she might have Pokemon that are Linkita. Fightable, and I don't want any of that heat.
I don't want that heat.
Double team.
Yeah, we'll Fury come back to you later.
Rock, of course it missed.
I'm still trying to catch something 118, because I can only catch, like, two Pokemon in this area. Mm-hmm. Or three, technically, but they're all, like,
Mind Reader.
Ah, here we go. Electric, this is what I need.
Aim. Okay. What does Mind Reader do?
Reads minds.
Apparently.
Tang, you have an Electric. Does it know any electric moves at level 24?
It learns Spark at level... Yes, it does learn Spark at level 20.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and switch to my boy, my ground type. So that Spark doesn't work on him. I'm not gonna go for the three-pointer, because I suck at those. I'm just gonna try
Speed and boost.
Catch him like normal. I'm just tired of trying for the three-pointers and just, like, getting fucked over.
So. I feel ya.
Especially since it's supposed to be good for...
Oh, Ninja has Speed Boost. That's
it's supposed to be good for, whatchamacallit. Uh-oh. Anything under level 20, and I feel like anything over level 20, I don't want to take the chance. So, and this guy's 24, so let's Great Ball him.
Yeah, it only works at level 20.
Well, that's not true, because I witnessed, I think Erica catch like a level 22, or Jesse, one of them caught over level 20 with it one shot.
I did.
Yeah. Alright, what it am I going
has,
to
It still has a
name?
Good catch rate.
Yeah, no, it does, 20. But... So I did 20 get the
29,
point.
I think it's a times 2, which is better than a Great Ball.
Okay. I did get the point. Other Pokemon you can catch in 118, if Tang ever gets over here, would be Kecleon. Actually, for Tang, it's... Have you ever caught a Wingull yet?
No.
Alright, it's literally just Wingull and Kecleon for you, so... Okay. That in mind... I'm gonna name him Vegeta. He's got the Vegeta hair.
Vegeta. What does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
Classic meme, but it checks out.
Vegeta. Fortunately, I don't think I'm ever going to get to use Vegeta, but that's okay. And I need an electric type for the next gym, but since I can't have one, I'm going to have to go with, like, my rock types and stuff. My steel
Pokemon.
So
I hate that.
Oh, cheese is evolving. Nice.
Evolving.
Yeah, level 21, right? Or 22?
22.
Yeah, Sandslash is so fucking badass, dude.
I hate to ask this, because I'm trying to figure out something. So technically the last day we were planning on doing was Halloween. Is there any way we could do the following Monday at all?
I can't go into November. November's punishment month. Mm. Yeah, we can't bleed into November.
Are you working? Hi.
Yeah, they want to do a Halloween party.
Ah.
Okay. I mean, we could try and figure something out.
We could probably do it the Wednesday.
But yeah, I was going to say we could do the day before or something.
It would have to be the Wednesday or the Friday, basically. Like, because I know Friday's November 1st, but the punishment month doesn't technically start until that next Monday.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I'll think about it during this stream, and then at the end of the stream, we'll reconvene.
I appreciate it.
Because, I mean, Monday is my birthday, but I'm going to stream for that anyway. I don't care. We're not going to really be doing much. So.
Yeah, we're doing stuff for the weekend.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I feel like you should wear a birthday hat instead of your,
If I have a birthday hat, I'll think about it, but I don't think I have one.
I have one.
Get him a Pokemon birthday hat.
If it's a Disney one, I'm not wearing it.
No, I can find a Pokemon one. I have connections.
I have connections?
I have connections.
Yeah. It's called Party City.
Yes, it is!
So I have a corporate account.
Actually, we do, kind of.
I do not use it for that.
Okay.
All you know, right. Being an event planner, that shit comes in handy.
I mean, true. I'm not down you there. Okay.
Alright. So close to 28. He is so fucking close.
Where do we go from here after Route 114? Do we just go down?
Go down, down.
I'm sorry, I was looking at the wrong screen. Yeah, go down, and then there's a route there, and then there's Meteor Falls coming up. I think you already caught something on that route, because I have Luffy.
Yeah, I have the Zangoose boy.
So yeah, if you keep going that way, there's a bunch of trainers and shit to be careful with. And then, yeah, and then you go around the mountain and through it.
Up here? On the left here?
Yeah.
Your rock smash, I guess.
You don't have to go that way if you don't want.
I'm leveling up Numel faster here than up there. The big part is, yes, there's higher level Pokemon further up, but the problem is there's a lot of Numels that also know magnitude.
Yeah.
And I just don't want to take that chance. Well, all the grass types are at least giving me 140 something for. Hey, I didn't know you were in here.
Yep, they're like a 1% drop.
Oh yeah, yeah, they're super low count.
Killing all his buddies. Set the grass on fire.
Swords dance. Don't be doing that. Any Pokemon that does swords dance as an opener makes me nervous as fuck.
Oh my god, right? Like, yeah, these bees, they've been giving me like 150 XP.
Those things give a lot of experience.
Yeah, which is why I've been trying to hunt them down.
Yeah, and if you can one-shot them, it's perfect.
Uh-huh.
I ain't fucking around with you, Ninjask.
This probably isn't a fight I should do.
Swords dance again? Uh-oh. And he's getting a speed boost from the rain? What is this bullshit?
Pokematic? He's a Pokemaniac?
Oh. The rock
button. He looks like a bird guy, but he probably isn't.
He looks like a fighter, more than say, but he looks like he's a Pokemaniac, apparently.
Pokemaniac. He's a maniac for them pokes.
Right. Fighting and ground.
Did I tell you guys that the president of Nintendo is at my place of work this week?
Oh, was he?
No shit, really?
Yep.
And did we get an autograph or something?
No, I haven't even seen him.
You're not supposed to bother. Remember, Jesse told us you're not supposed to bother people like that.
He's the like the president of like a multi-billion-dollar corporation. You don't just go up and go, "Hey, can I have your autograph?"
Yeah,
dude, sign my Nintendo.
It's like extraordinarily unprofessional, and I can probably get fired. Oh. We're not even supposed to take selfies with like celebrities if we see them in the parks.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
That's
okay.
Against the rules.
This is not the guy that I was thinking of.
Oh, you're right. He was a fire
he's
guy.
Kindler Bernie. He's Kindler Bernie. All right then. Switch up.
I was gonna look something up. Oh yeah. So apparently we had like a huge amount of traffic on the highway today because Obama and Kamala Harris are in Atlanta.
Oh, that's why it was so fucking busy, bro. I was so fucking mad. And then to make it worse. I thought it was a funeral, but now that you say that, I think it was just important people's. They
the
had
motorcade,
like,
yeah.
Well, yeah, they had the motorcade going through basically dead traffic, and I'm like, where do you want us to go? And the guy on the motorcycle is just like waving, like, go off to the breakdown lane that's full of shrapnel.
Somewhere
shit.
Not here.
And I'm like, I'm not going into that fucking lane. Go around. And then finally, I got tired of waiting, and I just did what a bunch of other people were doing, and I just followed the motorcade out.
Yeah.
I was just like, fuck this shit, I'm out, man.
Yeah, no, it's because of Obama and Kamala Harris. They were
I
in
did
Atlanta.
Not realize that. Yeah, they've been going around the battleground states forever. Listen, my vote's already been cast.
Well, apparently, Trump was also in not Atlanta, but somewhere in Georgia. Yes. forget where.
Working at a Wendy's this time.
He was in the part of Georgia with a combined reading level of.
No, I think it was
third grade.
Savannah.
You know, it's funny. What is that? What is Signal Beam? Okay, not very effective. I had no idea what the fuck that move was.
Yeah, just pull some, like, nonsense
like
out
a,
of his ass.
Sounds like, sounds like a bug attack.
It probably
bug
is,
Hyper Beam.
But I panicked and was like, if that's a fucking grass attack that he's using on my water type, I'm gonna be so mad. what was I saying? I forgot. We're talking politics. Oh, you saw that he went and worked at a McDonald's for a day?
Yeah, that was nonsense.
It was all staged. Yeah, it was all staged. The people that went through the drive-thru were also, like, picked. Well, they were picked like fans, basically. But the funniest part is,
I would like one cheeseburger, please.
Oh, there is a female version. Okay.
Yeah, that's the one you find in the other game usually. And then, well, the funny thing is, according to reports, they didn't even get to order. He just gave them whatever he felt like giving them, and then
that sounds right.
Also, sounds so and then also he was at a rally I think yesterday or something.
I actually have
and he was like, yeah, something. He was talking about the deep fryer, and he was like, yeah, you know, they actually make the French fries, you know, in the machine, the thing. And I was like, you don't know what a fucking deep fryer is, bro? Come on.
No shit, man.
How out of touch can you possibly fucking be?
They
Dude,
actually make, they make
born,
them right there.
He
like,
was born
yeah.
rich. You guys forget this.
I understand that, but like, he went to Harvard.
They've been making French fries since
1945. Yeah, and he had food served to him.
He went to Harvard. The man ordered McDonald's for the meal that the NBA players who won the championships had to eat.
Oh, that was NFL.
Yeah.
No, that was
but
NBA,
again,
I'm pretty sure.
It's not like he went back there and cooked it himself.
I understand
yeah,
that,
come
but
on.
It doesn't take more than 2 IQ to know what a fucking deep fryer is.
To know
That's
that a
exactly.
McDonald's
he
uses
literally,
a fucking deep fryer.
And he was there the day before making the fries. He should have known what it was called. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Let me trash on him.
Okay.
I gotta be honest with you.
Him. He deserves a trashing.
This Numel is not strong.
What type is Spoink again?
Is psychic.
Is Spoink psychic?
Yeah.
Spoink? I think it's a normal type.
What did you name your Numel?
I think I'm pretty sure. Mine is Jogo.
Are you asking me or?
Oh, the psychic type. Yeah, psychic type.
JJK, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, Spoink is psychic type.
Yeah, it's psychic.
Spoink is psychic, okay.
Spoink is psychic. What'd you say?
I told y'all, motherfuckers.
I don't know.
Well, he's just as susceptible to water gun as the rest of them.
Basically, I guess. Fair.
Apparently not. Fucking hell. That did no damage.
All he did was sniff you, though. You're good.
He has identified Super Salad.
Like, I'm using Ember on these bug types, and it should be, like, one-shotting them, and it's barely getting half their HP.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's just not strong. I'm gonna teach him Overheat, that attack that Flannery uses. See if that helps out. She's a better attack than Ember, and I don't know if she learns another fire attack for a while.
Sandshrews are the ground type, right?
Yeah, Sandshrews are ground, yeah. Which is super effective against fire.
Well,
poison.
Ready for the gym, Erica?
I'm gonna get Meatball up to 28, and then, I'm fixing to fight.
How far is Meatball right now?
Meatball's at 27.
Alright, so I'm gonna try and do the same thing with Pizza really quick, but...
Yeah, so I have both my Numel and Meatball at 27. Sandshrew's about 26, 25, 26. And, I'm gonna try and see if I can get... Well, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get Meatball up to the 28 and then try and get Sandshrew, or Sand's Lash now. Cheese. Get Cheese up to... Because it doesn't really know ground moves. That's my issue. And I don't think it learns ground moves until, like... 28-ish anyway, so... Hold on.
Hold on, everyone. I need you to pause for a second. Just having a computer issue. Shit. Okay. I just stopped recording, so I'm gonna have to... delete, I think, a stream. Sorry about this. I'm going to delete a couple now, and hopefully, if I start it back up, it should start recording again. Okay.
Okay, so that's not right.
I just opened space, it's not letting me. Fuck, I'm going to lose this recording.
You can take from the VODs at some point later.
You guys
from
there?
From the Twitch VODs?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Internet cut out for a minute, so I don't know what happened to the stream, but...
Oh, no, so I'm still streaming, but the recording stopped, but Tank said I can, so we are on a pause.
Oh, we are paused? Okay.
Yeah, we are paused. And so Tank said I can get it off of Twitch. So if I can get it off of Twitch, then I'll continue and then we'll figure it out later. Okay, resume.
Okay. So here's the thing.
popped up.
It said for my Pokemon, because I had Scratch, but it said that on both my things that he should have at least learned Slash. But
what happened?
Hold on, let me look.
No, we can hear you. I think Jesse's having internet issues.
Probably.
Yeah, no. Sandra was supposed to learn Slash at like 23, 24. He's at 20. Oh, so 23 right now. So.
Yeah, but that's what Sandra's supposed to learn, not Sand Slash.
Got it.
Yeah, remember.
Sand Slash learns.
It evolves, it changes. That's right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sand Slash is at 24. Apparently, it learns Poison Sting also at 17.
Sand Slash does?
Right, okay.
Ember.
Yeah, the problem is with my Sand Slash is that it does not learn any ground moves.
Yeah,
until,
so,
like, 52.
Yeah, so Sandslash is, this is what I was telling you guys about each Pokemon being kind of a specialty thing. Sandslash is one of those where it's a ground Pokemon, but it's mostly a crit machine. You're supposed to basically just, it's fast. Usually they have good defense, and they're just supposed to go out there and just use Slash and just crit as much as possible.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's like their main function. So, kind of like Zangooses are. Zangooses are like the normal version of a Sandslash, basically. They're just crit machines.
Magnitude 4, I didn't even know it was possible.
I think 4 is the lowest.
That was awful.
Hey guys, my Gyarados is about to learn Leer. I can finally get rid of Splash. Oh wait, I already did. Fuck this. Forgot I taught him Surf.
Ah, yeah. Same. That's a good one for him to know, I mean.
Yeah. This game, I swear. Like, how do we nerf Gyarados? I know. Teach him stupid fucking moves.
I think I should probably head back a little bit just to see how my guys are doing. Oh, come on.
Yeah, go ahead and identify me while I dig under the ground and kick your ass.
The duels don't trigger, right?
No. You have to talk to them.
Yeah.
Okay. I figured. Eh. And these guys have the. These guys are the.
Oh.
What, Skarmory?
My knee just popped. Ooh.
Oof.
I think Numel needs to learn something else besides Ember. It'd be really nice.
What level is your Numel?
27?
It should know magnitude by now.
It does know magnitude. I want a fire move.
Oh, okay.
A fire move better than fucking Ember.
I'm like, I'm about to say.
You just reminded me, I still want to teach him that other attack. Overheat.
Ah, yeah. What does that do?
It's like a big, powerful hitting move, but it lowers your special attack after you use it. So if you keep using it constantly, it will, like, eventually not be good. But... It's a powerful fire attack, and since he's not learning anything else anytime soon, Ember's not cutting it. I gotta teach him something.
Yeah, Ember's really not.
It's the first gym leader TM I've used so far.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just they've all been like things I can't teach anyone.
Yeah.
Let's see. By Ember, are you gonna die? Probably not. See, that's an Ember on a grass type. I'm 2 levels higher than.
Yeah.
Like, it's not cutting it. It doesn't help that rain is in this area, so it weakens fire moves, if I remember correctly.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely not helping. And I think Oddishes have pretty high special defense.
Flail at 24.
It's okay.
Magnitude.
Okay. Alright, yeah, let's try and bag this guy.
Alright, here we go.
Yes,
right.
This is a new area.
Alright, give me 2 minutes because he's very close.
No, I want to level up at least Cheese one more level so that way it can learn Slash.
Okay.
And then... Let's see.
Fucking Magnitude 4 every time.
Yeah,
119, 1 point. Caught that out. Oh,
nice.
I'm gonna name him... Grass Guy. Oh, Deku, of course. He's got the green hair.
Oh, green hair, yep.
Green hair.
Should've known.
green hair.
I thought we already used Deku.
No, we did not.
I think we were going to, and then we picked something else.
Yeah, we picked something else in the meantime, yeah. Yes.
Okay, Galaxy Prime, we need to stop.
What?
Well,
just,
actually,
every time he rolls in here, she's like, which one died? Just tell me. Tell me who to mourn.
Yeah. Galaxy, which one of us now, too?
I won't lie, it came close for me a few times.
Nobody yet. We're still
yoked. We're hitting the gym pretty soon, so.
Yeah. That gym's gonna be a toughie. I wish you guys luck. You're gonna need it.
Brass yes.
Tang, how close are you to fighting that team leader?
I'm pretty close if I could get my Gyarados.
Do Nincadas learn ground attacks? No, right?
They usually learn bug and flying attacks, most specifically.
Which is funny, because they are ground type. Although, yeah, I don't know if Ninjask is a ground type, is it?
I don't know. No, I think it goes to flying. I'm going to use Overheat and see what he does, because worst case scenario, he might know Mud Slap.
Yeah.
That shouldn't be too diesel. Oh, get fucked, baby! Let's go! Finally, a good move. Yeah, see, special attack harshly falls after you use it, though.
So you get a one-and-done kind of shot.
Yeah, it's kind of one or two, and then you really shouldn't be using it too much more in battle.
Yeah.
Like, let's see, will it faint this guy, too? Same level in Nincada?
Maybe.
Oh, it did. Okay. Well, it is super, super effective.
Super, super.
Okay.
Super duper effective.
Super duper super effective.
Super pooper scooper.
I need Kafka to level, and he is, I don't know what it is with him. He's like a Gyarados dude. They take so much XP to level, and they, the only difference is he can't like fight anything. He's like weak for some reason against everything.
Yeah.
I thought being a steel type was gonna help him out, but he's just not being helped. It's kind of annoying.
Alright. Pizza's 27.
Oh shit, it's Atropius!
I'm gonna try and head back.
What?
Tropius. The Brontosaurus with the battle on him.
Yeah.
That's wild?
Yeah, it's wild.
Did you already caught something in this area already?
I did, yeah.
Oof.
I caught Oddish, like, 2 seconds ago.
Ah.
He just hit me mad fucking hard, and he's fast as fuck.
So this one, this guy has the Whismur and the Whismur and the Magnemite, right?
The double battle?
Yeah, the double battle, yeah.
Yeah, Whismur and Magnemite. Remember, Magnemite does no Sonic Boom.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Oh,
as long as you're not.
Stop growing.
With
the growth.
Then you should learn Slash now.
Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, so what to get rid of?
I mean, I would say cut, but you can't.
Yeah, I can't with unless Rock Smash
unless
either.
Unless you use a heart
Come
scale.
Come on, what the fuck?
I mean, I could.
I just lost
What are the odds you're going to use the heart scale?
Fucking Pokemon!
Oh, what you lewd!
That stupid Aaron, dude.
Oof.
Probably poison's sting. Poison sting doesn't really do anything.
True.
How did Razor Leaf do so much damage on a steel type? That fucking Pokemon was a curse, dude.
You see what you're fighting? You're fighting a fucking dinosaur.
I know, but come on, man. This is ridiculous, this fucking Kafka.
So
all
you
that
lose?
Wasted XP share. That's minus a point, by the way. Again.
So, I don't trust the coffin.
Oh, and also that's one of fucking Tank's Pokemon. Fuck, dude.
That was a gold bat if you're... If you're running by the numbers.
Yeah, I mean, he wasn't important for your strategies, but it still fucking sucks.
Yeah.
Tired of losing Pokemon to dumb shit like that. My guy had so much health and was a steel type, and he just got one-shotted by a Razor Leaf. Like, what the fuck with this game?
I guess Trainer... Adas, I guess.
Do I want to fight this guy?
Cool, I guess.
To get somebody else. I really don't know who though.
All right.
So I'll fucking piss. I lost the Pokemon right now.
I'll put Kafka away.
I kind of needed him for the next gym too, because I needed something that could take hits from those birds.
From birds?
Yeah, I don't have any electric types, so I was hoping to bank on my steel type to take hits and do damage with like a rock tomb.
Anyo is 24 now.
I'm gonna put some Pokemans away.
24 now. So
have you ever, Matt, when you fought the fire gym, did you ever get burned?
No.
That's still a possibility though?
I mean, yeah, it's a possibility, but it just didn't happen to me.
I would say, Oran berries aren't going to do much for you in this fight.
Yeah, so I'm thinking of giving him a Rouse berry for a burn, just in case.
Do you have soft sand?
Soft sand? No, I don't think so.
You never got soft sand?
No. Where do you get soft sand?
It was a while back.
I don't remember where to get it.
I don't remember now.
I got silk scarf. I never got soft sand.
Hold on. That, it ups your ground attacks.
Oh god, where is that?
Yeah, it might be a ways back though.
Okay, well.
Let's see if I can find it, hold on. Gen 2 and 3.
That's correct, Peachy Lover. We got 3 days left of this stream, and then it's over.
Ruby Sapphire. Oh, wait, was it? No, that's not how we got it. Ruby Sapphire Emerald. There was a way to get it from somebody.
Oh my god, dude. I'm
trying to remember. Hold on.
Anyo is level 24.
Route 109 Youngster gives it to you.
109? How far is 109?
a ways. Let me pull up my map really quick here. 109 was...
104, 215. 13, 11, 12. There's 10. I don't see 9.
That is correct. Peachy Lover is Ponyo the Ghibli film. And the character. We're doing anime characters for our characters. So.
109 is the beach below Slateport City.
The beach?
Oh, that's right. We did get it from the beach.
Remember with all the umbrellas and whatnot?
That's 109? And you got it from somebody there?
There's a little kid.
Yeah. There's a youngster who gives it to you.
I mean, that's not terribly far. I just need to go down.
Pretty much, yeah. Take the bike route down.
Yeah.
Go through Slateport City and then go to the beach, and one of those kids gives it to you, I think.
Okay. Well, that's not terrible. I'll take that.
Yeah.
That's great to have.
That's gonna be super useful, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, who am I going to put away? I don't think Beautifly is going to be useful for this fight. And if I'm being real, Machop is definitely not going to be useful for this fight. I want somebody as a sacrificial...
Lamb.
I don't think Illumise will take a hit, though. Right. Soul Rock might.
Yeah, one more.
Erica, what's your hot dog?
Hot dog.
That's the thing in the mountain.
That's your Zubat in Meteor Crater.
Yeah, the Meteor Crater.
No. Yes.
Yeah, you caught a Zubat. Do you have any love for the Zubat?
What are you talking about, Pichu? Ponyo is an anime. It's an animated film.
Not particularly.
Yes.
Just in case I need to toss somebody in to take a hit.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me see.
Well, we're talking about anime in general, so that does include like movies and stuff like that too. So it's Japanese anime.
Yeah, that's hot dog is my Zubat now.
Okay, because I think he's rock psychic.
I think so.
Okay.
So he takes double from ground, but not from fire.
I'm gonna go to the mountain, I guess.
Okay.
You picked up. What'd you get at the mountain?
Did you talk to any random kid?
Yeah,
one of the youngsters. Might be one of those, yeah.
There we go. Zubat. Beautiful.
I got Zubat Tang, so you have to catch a...
Put away...
Whatchamacallit.
Swellow.
Geodudes?
No, you have to catch a Lunatone. Oh no, a Solrock. That's the only Pokemon available in there for you.
Alright. So I've got four Pokemon that I think I'm going to this fight
with. Is that a Wild Coughing in Meteor Falls?
No. This is fireplace.
Okay.
Fireplace.
It has soft sand.
I checked on my Gyarados for a second. He's level 24 at the moment, so I'm just going to go to Moonfall.
Okay.
What do you have? You have the black glasses, which aren't going to be super useful in this fight. Although
yep,
having
I didn't want to go inside! Fuck off!
Having bite do a little bit more damage probably wouldn't be the worst thing in the world.
Okay.
Leah.
What do you have? You have charcoal, which is not going to be useful in this fight, because I'm not using fire moves.
Right?
Yeah.
Just remember, yeah, Tang, that whatever you catch in your falls, name it Nanakusa.
Nanakutra?
Kusa.
K-U-S-A.
Nanaksa.
Okay. Nanaksa, yeah. And then whatever you catch in the route after that one, name it All Might.
Nanakusa and All Might.
Heals paralysis,
okay.
Heals
second,
poison,
we just write that
burn,
down.
Defrost Pokemon in battle.
Woo!
Restores 110 HP.
Oh, no. Nanakusa and All Might.
Do I want to just give him an Aurum Berry to prevent, like...
Alright, thank you.
That's what I did for one of them.
Just so that, you know, maybe he'll not die in the first hit, and if he doesn't, he'll have a little bit more HP for the second hit. I am going to buy some potions just in case. I'm hoping not to need them.
Oh, I should probably check my Ziggy and see if he has anything. Nope. Okay.
I don't think I'll need more than four.
I call it Ziggy, but it's a Lanoon. Well, not the movies, but the diamond animation, yes. Okay.
And then let me sell my nugget.
Alright.
I gotta sell my nugget.
Alright. I think I'm ready.
Me
too. Good luck, both of you.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get in front of the...
Oh,
I already healed up, right? Let me just make sure.
Yeah, heal up.
Full PP.
PP!
What was that?
That was me.
It was his fucking soundbite.
It's his soundbite.
Do I want to keep Mudshot on Super Sal, or do I want to just give a dig?
Oh, you haven't taught someone dig yet?
No. I've been waiting for this gym so that I could figure out who I wanted to give it to. He's got Mudshot, but dig does more damage.
It does.
It's just in every other... attack. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see how much extra damage it does. Dig does 60. Mudshot does 55 with a little bit less accuracy. And I can hit every turn with Mudshot, but I don't get hit for one turn with Dig. Fuck it. I'm going to teach him Dig.
Does that mean you're getting rid of Mudshot, or you're...
Rid of Mudshot, yeah.
Okay.
I guess I could get rid of Tackle.
Who uses Tackle?
Yeah,
Tackle
really
comes in handy,
tackle.
Except for the fucking 90%.
95%.
Yeah.
Wait, am I going the right way? Where the fuck is the gym?
You did not go the right way.
I did not go the right way. Where is the gym again?
When you go to Mauville.
I have to go up.
Oh, damn.
You have to go west.
Go west.
Go west?
West.
No, you went north and then west.
Ah, okay.
You just gotta go straight west. So, yeah, where you are right now, let me pull up my map. Yeah, so not even Mauville. You have to go back through the, what's the cave? I forget the name of the cave.
The fiery place?
Yeah, the fiery cave.
So many caves.
Go back through that and then go west.
You're just in time for gym time, Bubble Mouse.
Go back through that and then you'll basically be there. You just have to go up to the lift, which is on the the right. As soon as
I have to go up Mount Chimney
to get back to the town. Yeah, it's the only way in.
And you missed our first Pokemon death of the night. My fucking Kafka, the stupid Aaron, died.
So wait, I gotta go up here.
Go up there. Yep.
To some dumb bullshit again.
Take the lift up and then head south.
From here, we just
out.
Go to the... He's right dead.
South.
A
down?
Yeah, head south.
What does he have?
And then take a left.
You gotta go through the Jagged Pass.
Okay.
And then once you get through the Jagged
Geodudes.
Pass, then you...
Lots of Geodudes.
My god, just run, Jogo. Stop being a fucking bitch.
You're in the town.
Alright, so go down.
Yep.
down,
I don't know if you
down,
fought any of these
down.
Guys
yep.
I'm assuming you fought all of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Down, 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 and straight through.
Yep. Yep. And then make a go left, and then
left.
You're there.
Hey. All right. One more heal at the thing, and then going in.
Oh, this is all Geodude. Oh, there's rock types, is it?
Where's my?
And got some water bass. Okay.
Shit. What does this lady have? I cannot tell what you are, so we're gonna skip you. I can't. I still can't believe that Tropius one-shotted me, dude.
Yeah.
As a kid, I always thought the Tropiuses were like a bunch of bullshit Pokemon too. Like, I never respected them.
They're fucking dinosaurs.
They're fucking dumb, and they got bananas on their necks. They got banana balls, dude.
They got banana balls.
Nice balls, bro.
Have your foes.
Nine.
Okay.
Five.
Brings me to 10.
Six.
All right.
Uh oh.
I'm gonna save here.
It's possible, Pichu Lover. I am disrespectful.
Maybe they killed you because you never respected them. Yeah. I heard that guy was talking shit. Let's get him.
Don't forget, everyone who's out there who didn't activate their bounties, go ahead and activate those. So we can roll a new bounty.
10. Alright. Hold on, Jesse. Let's do this together.
Yep. Don't forget to save.
It now.
Alright, looks like Team Magma over there is going after the fourth gym.
Right, are you ready?
Ready. Oh, wait. I don't think I changed who I wanted to start with. Fuck!
No! Jesse!
And
no,
Bull Mouse activated her bounty. Everyone pause.
Woo. Right in the middle of a gym battle?
I mean, right in the middle. That's the fucking rules, bro. I'm getting my ass whooped by this Oddish, so. That makes you feel
right
any better.
In the middle of my macaroni.
Okay, let's see. Give me a second.
Right.
We got the bounty board up. 202 Pokemon to choose from. As you can see, here's the list of boys. And let's see what we got. Number 9.
Oh my god. That's a starter.
Swampert.
That's a starter.
Swampert. That's the final form of Mudkip.
Yeah.
I think only Jesse has that option.
All right, so now I just got to really push it. What level is he evolved? 30-something?
Bubble Mouse is... What did I just say his name was? Swampert.
Swampert, yeah. All right, so I have a chance.
Yes, you have a
chance. You have a chance for that bounty.
Go for it.
Can we go back into it?
Okay, unpause. I mean, Bubble Mouse getting a water type just makes too much sense.
There we go.
All right, here it comes. Mudshot.
Five bullshit.
It's not great.
No, but it's going. Oh, went almost all the way down. Sunny day. Okay.
Oh, Jesse's just trucking through his Slugmas.
Mm-hmm.
Slugma nuts.
You gave him a hyper potion. You are a
Whoa.
Fucking bitch.
Hey, at least she's not gonna use it on the last Pokemon.
That's true.
That's all. All right,
last
matters.
Pokemon. Torkoal.
Oh, you're already at the end?
Hell yeah, man. All right, we're going straight dig on this one.
Nice.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do this. I think I should have just started with dig.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, that did not do a lot of damage.
Oof. Okay,
body slam. Body slam. Oh, fuck. She paralyzed me.
That's the same bullshit she did on me, dude, with the paralyzing.
All right, we're gonna dig again.
All right, to Meteor Falls. If we have
yes, there. Galaxy Prime, that is the joke.
Oh!
Oh, ooh. Jesse!
How's that Swampert looking, brother?
So the upside is he goes first.
Nice.
Because of the paralysis. Maybe I can crit? Didn't crit.
Oh.
Switch it now.
I know, I'm just trying to think. Because body slam, all right, I'm gonna swap to meatball. Whew, my heart's racing.
No, Tang, that doesn't start a fight, so you can walk into them.
Okay, one second, though.
He prevented my intimidate.
Zubat.
Hyper potioned, okay.
He prevents the intimidate.
Saw that coming.
Go, saw go, that go, 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 yes, yes, yes!
Did you kill it?
Yes!
Oh, shit! Damn. Nice. All right, I got body slammed again. No paralysis. One more dragon rage.
Meatball, mwah, 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 you're beautiful.
Another body slam. He's probably going to heal. Fuck paralysis.
And got the paralysis. Erica, you beating the odds, dude, with that win.
Nice job,
right?
See, Jesse's fortunate that his Pokemon are all females.
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Bubble Mouse at work took bets on what was going to happen during this battle for you two, and you guys are definitely beating our odds. I will say that.
I'm going to already teach Numel Overheat, because I feel like that's a great move to have.
Do I Dragon Rage again?
It's up to you, dude. This is Gym 4. Erica just got 8 points.
He's paralyzed, so he's going to go first. I don't know if he has a third. Do you have a third Hyper Potion?
They normally don't.
What number was I at? 59?
Yeah, 59. So you'll be at 67 now.
All right, I can bring out Numel. Not my favorite pull for this one, but if he survives a couple of hits.
And you said I just got 8 points?
Yeah.
I sack Hot Dog.
Okay.
And go for a full restore or something.
It's tough.
Yeah.
Mount Chimney. So what do I do with my Meteor Fall? Just catch a Luna Soul Rock?
Yeah, just catch a Soul Rock.
I eat a point and I heal up because it takes more than a couple of hits to take the Gyarados.
It does.
Down.
I'd say probably that's a better option.
Yeah. Now let's pray I have a full restore.
Check before you stay. Yeah, check for a full restore. If not, check for...
I have a full heal and a super potion.
Damn, you don't have lava cookies?
No, I don't have lava.
Should have told you to get lava cookies.
Why, what do those do?
Yeah, I don't remember where those
lava
were.
Lava cookies give you a little bit more XP than the... not XP.
HP. I have soda pop.
HP. Yeah, charcoal C. Oh no, hold on, not charcoal. Where's the lava cookies? Yeah, 200 points.
Damn.
I don't think I need that much, though.
No, but it's good to have.
Yeah, I really wish I had a fucking full restore. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna soda pop. Eat the point. And hope I can take a couple more hits. Yeah, he's not healing, so I think I got this.
Yeah, typically every trainer that does have a heal usually only has two.
Use flail?
Uh-oh.
Whoa! That did a lot more damage! There it is.
There it is, right. Let's go!
That's minus 1 point for a potion.
So it's down to 6.
6 points, yep.
Still, that's good.
Yep.
Hey,
yep.
We got the goggles. 6.
This was Gym 4, right?
Yes, sir. Yep.
So third place, Gym 4.
Yeah, I had my bets that Jesse was going to have no issues with this gym because he had all female Pokemon for his ringers. And his ringers are the same as mine, so... And I didn't really have that many issues, except for
I
did have to heal one.
And you thought I was going to struggle.
Yeah, because... And she did. She used a setup move on you. I thought that was going to help her, but... I guess Dig was more powerful. Did you crit her? Or you just killed her with just normal?
No, I killed her with Dig twice. Normally.
Mm, okay. Yeah, I definitely thought you were going to have more trouble with her. With your team makeup.
Ooh.
Nice job.
Aren't you glad you didn't see Solar Beam?
Yeah.
Solar Beam?
I fucking know. That'd be amazing.
Yes, because the thing... I think he does have Solar Beam because I... No. I'm thinking of a different thing.
Yeah. He's got Overheat.
Yeah.
Overheat,
Attract, Body Slam,
Flail, Attract.
Flail, and then he also has the ability to not be intimidated.
White Smoke, yeah.
Yeah.
Prevents any status changes.
She's just like the biggest fuck in the world.
Biggest fuck in the world.
It's such bullshit. So much fuckery.
It's just a giant fuck.
For real, though. What a pain in the ass, man.
Oh, man. All right. That was good.
Put one more Pokemon in the daycare, and then...
Woo.
And then I'm heading towards the desert. Nugget.
One nugget, yes.
All right, we do have an ad break coming in about a minute.
Thank you, Galaxy Prime, for your confidence.
Obviously, and goes to show.
Hey!
Solrock, hello.
cold. But thank you.
That's what you need to catch.
What the fuck are the go goggles?
Ah, oh, Jesus fucking Christ with this
Those
game.
Those are the things that allowed you to see through the desert.
I'm done, dude. I'm done. Okay. I just lost another fucking Pokemon of bullshit.
Oh no! Self-destruct?
No! What the actual fuck tonight, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me at this point.
It was that tentacle. It's playing on you.
Like, I'm done. There's nothing left I can do in this game now.
It cursed you.
Like, yeah. What the fuck is going on right now?
Peachy lover, they're goggles, Jesse. Thanks.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I mean, it's only fucking you over more than me.
Bubble Mouse said put the bandana back on.
Dude.
That was Haku, was it?
Yeah,
it was Haku, which I think is your tentacle.
Yes, it was my tentacle.
Cool. Like, you're locked. You can't fight the next gym now. Without that tentacle, you're not going to be able to beat that damn gym.
Good, technically.
I just lost over 90 hit points from one self-destruct. With a Gyarados.
Self-destruct
with
is
high
not a
defense.
Joke, Jim. All right. Jim has been beaten.
Nanaxa in.
And then it's just going to Petalburg to fight the next guy? Is that really what it is?
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, well, you want to go through the desert, though, to get the, Don't we want the,
Oh, the fossil?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, so he already got the thing for it.
Well, you still can get it, so...
But I guess we could still get him, yeah.
Marking victory. Okay, let me see. So we gotta get them up to level 31. Recommendations. My Beautifly, really? Why?
For the next gym?
Yeah.
Let's mark victory.
Can't fucking
okay.
believe that shit, man.
Yeah,
what
Norman...
level is my Beautifly at?
Recommendations. Beautifly, Ninjask, and Gyarados. Really?
Yeah, see, that's what mine got me on. Like, really?
Norman's team are all weak to fighting. Oh, I never updated that I had a Machop in here.
Oh, yeah, you gotta do that. You definitely need to add that, because...
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to train the shit out of that Machop.
Yeah.
He's gotta get from 19 to 30. 31. Okay,
I wonder why my Beautifly, though. What's the... Let's see. Compare teams.
All right,
know.
It's time to put Haku back in the box.
Okay.
I don't even
I'll
know what
put...
to do anymore, dude. I really don't.
Is this the electric type, Jim?
Your gym?
No, yours.
Mine is flying.
Flying,
oh.
Yeah.
Come on.
A flying gym, which
see.
Is a tough gym on its own, but, like, honestly, with Haku with the straight 40 damage wouldn't have been too bad.
Okay.
I'm not seeing anything Beautifly learns by 31.
Boink.
Mega Drain, but...
Down you go.
One,
I mean, Mega Drain is useful
okay,
for a fight
two,
like that because you can regain health.
Three,
what to
four,
put in this place then?
I know why.
Solrock maybe?
Eric,
Solrock,
I know why.
No.
Why?
Because it uses
Confusion, Rock Throw. Is that good? Or...
Fighting moves.
Does it?
It's good.
So the last Slaking uses Focus Punch.
Yeah, I mean, you just need more Pokemon at this point.
I'm just trying to see.
Let's see what.
Beautifly is flying
let's
bug,
see
right?
What he learns.
Yeah.
So
rock
half damage from bug, quarter damage from fighting.
Then headbutt. Oh no, wrong thing.
But I don't know any bug moves. I got flying and.
No. So bug's not super effective. But
fire
because you are a bug type, you take a quarter damage.
I wave at level 25.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
He might be useful.
And I would say, do you have a Beautifly? What do you have?
I do have a Beautifly.
Because Beautifly, when you get
so
it high enough,
soul,
learn
we got
Mega
the Soul Drain. Rock. So...
Oh, which will be good.
Yeah.
I think the Dig TM is in that town too, dude. Make sure
I got the Dig TM already. I'm just going to go back to my...
Okay.
Go back to
I should check
thing.
Out the Pokemon. Where am I? Alright, I'm going to go into the thing, to the desert, and grab that thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna give my Beautifly the XP share at least.
Now we said the desert's not considered a separate area, right?
No,
right.
Correct.
Not.
Okay. So this ball toy can go to hell.
Did I miss the desert?
Ball toys are ground. Yeah, you just had to go east, east from Lava Ridge.
Was that a trainer battle, by the way?
Yeah, it was a trainer battle.
Okay.
Yeah, he used acid. I went down to, like, I don't know, 89 health or something, and then just fucking self-destructed. Like a fucking little bitch. Like, that's okay. So pissing me off right now, man.
I understand.
You just said you just caught something, right? Oh, for Zubat. That's right.
There we go.
So, I want to go to... So now we're at the... What, the... What is this, 113? Is this desert?
The Electrike you can't use yet, right? Yeah.
No, I can't use... Like, Electrike won't be usable for a long time for me.
So. Right.
No, not 113. What 111. Are you considered? 111. 111, okay. Thank you.
Yep.
What can you do?
Let me make sure that I'm up on my
I don't know, man. I'm basically stuck at this point.
13.
Most of my Pokemon are grass types at this point. Like, nothing is going to do anything against fucking flying.
What's the desert underpass?
Let's see. Most of yours are grass types, is it?
Yeah, mostly grass and water types at this point.
Water types should be okay for flying types, right?
Oh, actually, speaking of which, I don't have a surf Pokemon anymore either, so I gotta teach someone else surf.
15, I didn't catch anything yet.
Most of these Pokemon are what, ground types?
Yeah, I think so.
So...
there. Status captured.
Yeah, so...
Okay.
And then Lava Ridge only has
Hey, found some Stardust! Nice.
Oh, nice. I think I was about to grab that too, but the stupid trapinch got in my way.
There's something buried around here.
This might be the time I just need to figure out what I want to do.
Ziggy Stardust.
Okay.
All right, where is this thing? Are there trainers in here?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I found a protein. My thing doesn't say anything about trainers. Oh, yes, it does. Ha!
It's Route 111, right?
Yeah, they're in the desert, so...
Yeah, they're in a separate section on here, I think.
All right, poison.
There we go, desert.
There we go.
Single battle, Baltoy, Sandshrew, Baltoy. I don't know if that's the right Pokemon trainer, though. Probably Becky with the 24 Sandshrew.
Oh, wait, by the way, I caught the Sandrock without damaging it.
Oh, okay. For 3 points or 2 points?
Two. I didn't catch it the first try.
Okay.
Alright, so where do we get the, fossil? Is it in that cave south?
It shows the map, I believe. Hold on, let me see. Let me read it. The desert. Go goggles. The researcher needs time to revive the Pokemon, which is reality just a quick trip. From the lower floor of the Earth. Fossil turns into a little leaf while the claw fossils turns into the... hold on. I'm reading that wrong.
Hello.
So we each can grab one of the fossils though, correct?
Yeah, you just
yeah. We just have to
have
not
to
grab the same.
Yeah,
one.
You have to pick which one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which, unfortunately, means so you got the bounty. So that means you are the only one that gets the points, correct?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to double check before I.
Okay. Lenone has a thing for me. Okay.
Okay.
Get that.
Can't get through yet. Turn west. Turn bigger location.
Right, chap. To be honest, the normal types should. With the normal types. I have to fix something up with that. I gotta do the fire types first, though. Mm-hmm. So from here, after the moon thingy, do you go down after?
Moon thingy? Yeah. After the moon, cave. You can... Well, after the moon meteor falls, you can now go back up to the... you can use the sky rail thing to go up and fight Team Magma if you're ready. Obviously, if you're not ready, don't go into that fight.
1 minute. I will double check that in 2 seconds. Chopper's 5. Okay, so he's still... I think he's still level 24, so...
There's a bunch of items in here.
Oh, in the northeast corner of the desert.
Oh, I got a rare candy! Let's go!
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna be using that
so
very, very soon.
What is down here, then?
What did you give me?
I may have to fight these trainers only in order to get the items that I want.
Not even open yet.
I'm just gonna take a couple out.
Oh, he's blocking it, isn't he? Because they're all on these rocks
mm-hmm.
so far.
Yeah.
Oh.
Five. He's 20, so he's both close to leveling.
At least leveling my
That's
super.
That's good to know, though. Like, there's some really nice items.
Yep. And Ponyo is level 24. Yeah, I'll bring him along, I guess.
Got there faster than you can get me, you bastard. But I'm still gonna fight you for the XP.
No. Yes, I'll bring you back to us, I suppose.
Pizza should stand a chance, right?
Yes.
Fighting ground?
Fighting versus ground? I don't know if there's a type advantage there.
Not much, it seems fairly even, so.
Yeah, there's no
oh,
type
you
advantage.
Dumb, I don't think you good. Bastard!
I'd be careful with that dig.
Yeah.
Dig hurts.
Dig hurts, I know, that's why I'm like...
Do you have a flying Pokemon you could just switch to?
Yes, I do. Oh, it did nothing.
What did nothing?
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, he's got a crit on him, but if he uses Dig again, I would definitely swap to a Flyer.
Yeah. Oh, it's the sand that's hitting me. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. In the desert, when you're battling, sand hits you every turn if you're not a ground type.
Yep.
Got it.
Oh, that explains why Marsh Stomp is having such an easy fucking time here.
Yeah. I think it's ground. It might be more than just ground types, but I know ground is safe. I think my Aaron was safe, so maybe metal is also safe.
So how you get to the, how you get to the skyline?
You gotta go up as if you're going to the fiery, through the fiery path.
Mm-hmm.
And then once you get out of the fiery path,
missed!
It should be right there in the north.
Mm.
Okay.
Sand attack.
It's the storm that's getting me.
Yeah.
Okay, I actually need Joko, I think. He's a
Are you kidding? That looked like nothing.
I found both the fossils, so I guess we'll figure out which one.
Where'd you find the fossils?
They're in the northeast.
Northeast. Okay,
yeah.
I went the wrong way.
Player
I went
picks
down.
One and the other disappears. So there's the root fossil or the claw fossil. I'm not sure what either of them do though.
Root fossil is the Lilip, claw is the Anorith. So it just depends on which one you want, pretty much.
What are their types?
I think Lilip is grass rock and Anorith is rock water, maybe.
Hmm.
Since you found them first, I'll let you choose which one you want.
Okay.
Which one benefits you more for the upcoming fights?
I don't know. So what type is?
I'm gonna train. I'm gonna put some people in the daycare while I have empty slots.
Yeah, I have guys in there too.
All right, the leap is. Yep, rock grass.
I got put in Luffy.
At up to 29, learns Confuse Ray, which is mildly
and
useless.
And then I'm going to bring in Mau Mau for the next one. Because Blaze, the next thing he learns is Flail.
He doesn't really have a lot of attacks. What was the other one? Lilip and,
okay. So which...
I'm looking. Hold on. Anorith is a water.
All right.
Here we go. Oh no, Anorith is rock bug.
Oh, bug. That's right. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, which actually wouldn't be terrible for the next gym. Well, the rock part kind of does suck though.
And the other one's rock grass.
The other one's rock grass. Yeah, the rock part is gonna suck for the gym once you get to that focus punch quest.
Yeah.
Oh.
So. He learns Metal Claw, Water Gun, Mud Spore, and Protect by 31. So they both kind of meh. I'm going to take the bug.
Which is which one?
As if you were going to the
Claw Fossil.
Pits.
I just don't know which one of those fossils is the Claw Fossil.
The one on the right.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, because I'm taking the root.
And remember, it always tells you, do you want this? And you can always say no and then walk to the next one.
That's true, yeah.
Right, oh, here it is.
Yeah, Pokemon doesn't really do that to you where it's like, well, you picked it, you're fucked. They give you time to think, at least.
Fair.
This game is made for children.
Hey, cable car?
I don't know anymore.
Maybe not. Well, it's like it got harder, and then, like, once they came out with Sun and Moon, it was like, yeah, we gotta go back to being easy again.
Yeah.
Because Sun, Moon, Sword, Shield, and, even Arceus to a degree.
Mount Chimney.
We're all easy. Yeah, so here's Mount Chimney. You've got a couple trainers up there, Tang, and then also you got the big battles.
Town.
The lieutenant and his captain.
I need the mock bike.
I feel like I just fought Team Aqua and about to fight them again.
Let's see, dark types.
Ooh, a Cacnea.
Yep. Yeah, it sucks we can't get any of the Pokemon in the desert.
Yeah, it's annoying, dude, because that was... I can use mine because it was the first, but, like, there's such good Pokemon in that desert, you guys can't have access
to. Yeah! I feel like we should have bent the rule on that one, just had the desert be separate, but...
That's what we decided, so...
Level 20.
Okay. I mean, I'm not complaining too much because my Gyarados came from, I think, 111.
Did it? I thought your Gyarados came from the island.
Do I fight this guy?
You can't fight them. You have to go north of where you are, and anyone who doesn't have a Pokemon in front of them, basically, you can fight them. So you'll see those guys you can't fight, and then you go to the left, and there's those two guys. So the first one's just a normal grunt, the second one is the lieutenant, and then the third one up there is like the captain, so make sure you're fully healed and ready for
One is a Zubat and a Poochyena. So Zubat first.
I'm gonna take a look at this party layout really quick and see if I can update my list.
Well, Zubat's a poison flying, right?
Yep. Probably no supersonic.
Right.
In the box. I want Beautifly back out. I don't know if Swellow is a good one to bring into that fight.
I'm out.
Good to have in the desert for leveling up, at least, in case you need it.
Yeah. Well, it's just flying, right? Or is it flying normal?
I'm pretty sure it's just flying, but I should have probably brought it up and leveled it up as well.
Swellow is
normal
flying.
Is it Zubat?
Which means regular damage from
Focus. What's Baltoy? Baltoy is ground, right?
Ground psychic, I think.
Kick. It's a psychic.
Not particularly weak to psychic, so.
Yeah, but I don't really have. Well, I do have a Pokemon I can switch to.
Yeah, just remember, Baltoys learn rock moves also, so
that's
that might be a problem.
Psychic.
Is it rock psychic?
No, I meant by my,
I was about to say, I could switch to Super Salad.
Good.
Correct?
I don't see why not.
Poochyena is just a dark type.
Yeah, because he's not poison type, right? Super Salad? Yeah.
He's not. He's one of the few grass onlys out there.
Alright.
Amen. Alright, so let's take this
Absorb!
Okay. No, Cryo Chop.
Let's take Soul Rock out.
There we go.
Normal out.
Alright.
Put in
first one down.
Beautifly.
Nice.
Ninjask.
I got Cast Form from the Weather Institute.
Machop.
Nice.
Not that I can use him.
Right, can't.
I feel like Torkoal might be a good one to bring into the fight just for the high defense.
Mm, it's true.
His defense is pretty fucking high.
Rare candy. I have a rare candy.
Nice.
You know what? I'm gonna give it... Wait, should I give it to Ponyo?
I don't see why not.
I don't see why not.
Recommendations. Yeah, my thing just changed to Machop, Beautifly, and Ninjask.
There we go. Now you learn Dragon Rage.
Oh, you updated your thing now?
Yeah.
So... Then item fake. Give it to him.
All right.
Second one.
I just gotta go get Torkoal.
Is it a Numol? Does magnitude affect Gyarados? Or no?
No, he's flying.
No, he doesn't. Yeah, he's right.
This one's a.
Damn, it doesn't learn Vital Throw till 33.
Poison Flying, Fire Ground.
Okay. $900?
Yeah. For what?
My Pokemon.
God damn.
He grew 9 levels.
Oh, from the thing. Yeah, it's 100 per level.
He's level 24. Alright, that's not bad. See what if he learned anything. Fire Spin, Body Slam, Smoke Screen, and Curse.
Not bad.
No, it's not bad.
No, but you can teach it Overheat now.
That's true. I could teach it Overheat.
What? Stupid ass bullshit is this?
Howl. Okay, now Roar. Oof.
Use Roar on you?
No, use Howl.
Okay. I was like, that's new.
He learns Protect.
Yeah, it doesn't have Roar. It has Odor Sleuth, which is another thing.
Yeah, it's useless.
Ooh, Protect would be useful in this fight, I think.
Because
if you can protect against that first hit, then they have to do the loafing around bit.
Mm-hmm.
They do.
Yeah, and that gives you an open attack.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, alright. That might be a problem.
Alright, I'm going into my rival battle.
Oh, all shit.
Right. Yeah. It's the only way to move forward. I think I'll be okay. Crawdaunt really is kind of, like, holding my sanity together right now.
Yeah.
It's actually a really good thing I caught that Corphish.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna heal first before
it's very strong.
I'm trying to think of where to level.
Right now, that does it for me. It's like...
Alright.
I don't know why my guide always says that they send out Wailmer first, but it's Numel.
Tackle, Focus Energy, Ember, Magnet.
Nice, and now Grovyle. That's what I expected. It's probably going to start with Leaf Blade.
Yeah, I might do the same thing and go up to the...
Hopefully he doesn't learn... Hopefully he doesn't use Pursuit. That would really suck. Okay, good. I mean, for a not very effective hit, you still hit me pretty hard, you little bastard. He's going with a Screech. Let's see, can Headbutt hit him hard?
Let's see if this is a good idea.
Oh, hell yeah.
A 20 Sandshrew against a 19.
Right, she's probably going to potion. Oh, she didn't potion. She Leaf Blade again. Okay, fool. Oh, come on. One Screech and you're doing double damage? Bitch. Last is Wailmer, which which doesn't really have anything good. Wilmers aren't super fast, right? Okay, good.
I can't imagine they would be.
I mean, they're not slow.
I found TM37. What's that?
Sandstorm.
Is it? Oh, yes, it
is. Is it? I use the water pulse on a grass type, you fucking moron.
Right.
As long as she doesn't potion chat, I think this will be an easy 1-2-3 sweep. And it is. Very nice. Thank you, Breloom, for being a god amongst men.
A god amongst Pokemon, I guess.
It's like, out of all,
amongst Pokemon.
Out of all the Pokemon I really didn't want to lose in this entire Nuzlocke, Gyarados was like number one, and Guts is number two. So the fact that I lost Gyarados has just rattled me today. But I did get 9 points for that bullshit fight, so.
Alright.
I've been told. I've also been told that Breloom is absolutely fantastic to have during this whole the whole thing.
Yeah.
No, he's so good against so many different gyms.
Yeah.
Then she gives you the Fly HM, which you can't use to beat the next gym. So useless. Thank you.
I'm giving an ult area. Just in case.
Fighting some trainers to level up!
Yeah, I might be doing that in a second.
Oh my god, I almost ran into another fucking ninja. Is this ninja gonna see me? What the fuck is this guy? This is another fucking coughing using ninja. I'm pissed.
Oh no.
He's like
I think a lot of ninjas use coughings.
He's not on this guide, like, at all. Like, I don't know.
Well, they do, because, you know, smokescreen.
Yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. I'm gonna fight the magma, but dude.
Oh, wait, here it is.
Find another spot to level him for
now. Yeah, after clearing the Weather Institute, it's two ninjas, and one of them has a ninjas, which is easy, and the other one has two coughings.
Ooh.
Oh. Do they both have self-destruct?
They probably both have self-destruct, yeah.
Okay, I'm going after the magma boss.
Poisoned.
I'm going after the magma boss.
Oh yeah.
Wing attack him. Wing attack him, you little bitch. There we go.
Level 26 coughings.
Erica, what did you get when you used your bike to get up that hill?
Up
there.
So, Bubble Mouse redeemed who's that Pokemon's? The next person who catches a Pokemon has to name it R.I.P. Gary.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Intimidate.
It might be a minute before we catch a Pokemon, though.
It might be a minute. I think Tang's the next one to catch a Pokemon, actually. Unless you guys find a new route to catch something. But
he has to name it even though you guys already have...
Yeah, he'll have to name that, and I'll have to rename mine.
Oh, okay.
That links to it.
Got it.
Revenge?
What? Oh, that's like one of those moves that you have to get hit first.
It's good to have.
It's not bad. But the moves you have are better. Nah, I'd keep Focus Energy.
Seismic Toss, Low Kick. I think everything is fine. I don't think I don't need Revenge.
Maybe Seismic Toss, but honestly, I'd rather you have Seismic Toss than Revenge, personally.
Yeah, that's fine.
I think I'm gonna teach Bacon Bulk Up.
Is it good?
Okay.
Raises attack, right?
Increases attack and defense.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Let's see.
I think I'm legit gonna have to train up this Dustox that I haven't used in 5 years just to fight these coughings. Like, it's insane, dude. I'm like fucking pissed that they know Explosion. I feel like no wild Pokemon and no trainer Pokemon should have that. That's just a bullshit move. And a bullshit tactic to use. And it sucks because all I have to do is fight these two ninjas and then I'm good to get into the next town. But I have to get through them.
Yeah.
Just fucking annoying. Alright, looks like Tang is fucking up that team Magma Leader.
Nice. All
right.
Could you please attack?
Oh, that means that you have to, I have to rename All Might into R.I.P. Gary.
Fire spin. Tackle Harden.
Harden, yeah, get rid of Harden.
Ooh, that's a lot of XP there.
Ow!
Okay, now we gotta shut down the thingy.
I made a mistake.
Uh-oh.
And now I'm hurting. Oh, so I got like my, you know, my shots for, you know, like COVID and flu.
Yeah.
And I left the Band-Aid on for a day and a half or 2 days now.
But
and
why,
that's
though?
Like really, because I don't know. I forgot that it was there.
Oh, I
stuck to my freaking skin.
I feel you. I feel you. I feel you.
Oh, chat. I can walk past the ninjas. Fuck them. Fuck them both. Oh man. You
Jagged
can skip
path.
Them. Yeah,
so Jagged Path now?
Yeah, Jagged Path's the next one going down. There's a couple trainers down there to be careful of. And I think the only thing you can catch there is... Oh, no, you can catch a Numel or a Spoink.
I already have a Numel.
Oh, then all you can catch is Spoink, because you have Machop too, right?
Spoink and Machop, yeah.
He already has Machop.
Then yeah, Spoink.
So yeah, you can only catch Spoink, which is a psychic type, so do not put that Machop in front. I'm going to tell you that right now. It does know Psybeam, and that will fuck you up.
So there's a guy here.
I don't know
what he has though.
Yeah, Gyarados is probably your best bet. Just tank hits, or Shinobu could tank a couple hits too. But
what level is the Spoink? Like
anywhere between 19 to 22, I believe.
Okay. Like
he
that,
also
yeah.
has a Machop. Machop versus Machop. Let's go.
Machop versus Machop.
I want.
Speaking of,
you know what? I'm gonna wait on it for now. I don't know if I want bulk up or focus energy still. So.
Oh, not very
kill him,
effective.
Kill him. Yeah, wait, let's go. Two hits and you're dead, buddy.
Right, it's a fire type. A fighting type. So dark won't be effective.
Shit.
Good to know, good to know.
Nobody can learn
so
that.
So I feel like I have at least been here. So there's really nothing up this way. Yeah, there's nothing up this way, Jesse.
I thought there was an item up there somewhere.
If there was, either I A, already picked it up when I went up the other way, or B, there is not.
Yeah.
Or B, no. Oh my god, dude, come
super
on.
Super potion.
Oh, I just realized, I wonder if I should have kept Curse.
Curse?
Doesn't Curse raise special attack?
Yes, but also loses speed too.
He's never gonna win the speed battle.
Yeah.
he's a giant turtle.
I mean, you can always use a hard scale and get it back.
That's what I'm thinking. Because now that I'm thinking about it, because that overheat lowers your special attack, right?
Yeah.
But if I can use that and then curse to sharply raise it, and then use it again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thoughts. I'm having thoughts and ideas and feelings.
Feelings.
Work them out.
Feelings.
And feelings.
Just feelings. Journal them. Just put them in your journal.
Galaxy Prime redeemed hydration station.
Oh, thank you.
Let's go.
Wouldn't mind pausing for that? I gotta grab a drink.
I guess. We never paused for drinks before.
Hey, but the viewers paid for it.
They did, so you should have had a drink ready.
I did, but it's gone.
He's not wrong.
It was a very stressful gym fight, okay? I'll be right back.
I'm not disagreeing.
Where are we? This researcher needs time. Where do we bring the...
Okay, that's a good chance to...
Oh, we should...
Wait, where do we bring the fossil to?
Oh, I got 57 minutes on my print.
And
game.
Stretch time. Here we go. How'd you get so many points, Galaxy? I thought you used them all.
No.
I wish I could give points to you guys, but unfortunately I can't.
Devon Corp. I forgot that we gotta go. I got all back to Slateport, right? That's where Devon Corp is?
Yeah. No, it's not. It's in Rustboro.
Rustboro. Okay. Rustboro. Where the heck is that?
That's where the Earth Gym is. All right, you can unpause.
Woo. Okay.
It's called saving points. Hey, I mean, I'm just surprised you're getting so many. But hey,
it's based on time frame. I think we can actually raise or lower the amount of points you can like people can receive.
Can you?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Interesting.
I know it's over time that they watch and stuff, but there you go.
Hey,
catch that Swink boy.
Swink.
And name him R.I.P. Gary.
Oh shoot.
R.I.P. Gary.
I do not have another Nest Ball. I do have an Ultra Ball though.
Don't
give it a shot.
Yeah, I guess give it a shot.
I mean, if he wants some points.
Mm-hmm. I know, but if he doesn't get it, which is a small chance, then it's 0 points.
He keeps throwing balls at it until he gets it. I think he got it though.
Shoot. Oh, spoke too soon.
No, Jesse the Jinx over here.
Should not have said that.
It's okay. Oops. It's okay. There you go. 2 more points.
There you go.
2 more points? Oh, okay. Not bad. What nice. Route is that again? That's a jagged path?
This is the jagged path, I think.
Make sure you name
him. This one is now Rip Gary.
Rip Gary. I gotta. Where is the name guy? I don't even remember anymore.
He's.
Fuck, I don't remember. He's kind of early on, I think.
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to him for a while.
Was it the town with the beach?
Oh, wait.
No? Maybe?
I think so. And Rip Gary has been sent to the box.
Rip Gary.
So jagged.
Rip Gary.
Rip Gary. Jagged Pass. So, Jagged Pass. Who am I having to avoid if I need to? Baltoid. Baltoid.
Is there no Pokemart in this town? I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Oh, there is one. Okay. I was about to say. If Spoink stops bouncing, it dies. Thank you, Galaxy Prime. Give us the lore.
Burn heal. So Zigzagoon and Talo is this guy. Can I actually... How am I supposed to get back up? Is it the bike?
Yeah, you can use the bike. The one that bounces to get up there, or... Do you have the bouncing bike, or you have the speed bike?
I have the bouncy bike.
Okay, so once you start bouncing, you can climb up it.
Oh, is that what that's for?
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, but you still can't go back up, right?
I think
you can. Oh, no, there it is right there. Yeah. Yeah, there's another set.
Yeah, you can.
Nice.
Okay, back at pass. We're back at 112.
I said it before when I first encountered it, but for some reason it didn't work for me. I think I did it wrong, and then I just never tried again, but that is what it's supposed to be.
Lava Ridge Town. Here we go, Lava Ridge Town. Can I get Nest Balls here?
Bouncing it
no,
I think that one town is the only one with Nest Balls.
Okay, it's okay. Alright, heal first.
Is this guy a trainer? Yeah.
Yeah, he's got a Machop.
Okay,
all right.
That's easy.
So, Lava Ridge Town.
Lava one Ridge shot. Town.
Let's see what this overheat does.
Lava Ridge. All right, Ruby Sapphire, Slugmas, Numels, Acheon.
It does look pretty cool when you use it.
Yeah, right. Man, it one-shot them chop, so I'll take that.
Why is that always a Metadite?
They're everywhere.
Yeah.
And every gym.
All right, so so looks like a lot of Slugmas and Numel, all fire types.
For what?
For these gym, for the trainer battles?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh right. You have something. GP app.
PP!
Okay,
I was waiting
so
for
what...
I was a little slow on the uptake on that one, sorry.
So what can I use for these particular trainers right now?
You have.
Ground moves against the fire types.
The magnitudes, usually.
Yeah.
Your Numel.
Numel. Chopper, maybe, when I get him to learn Dig.
Mm-hmm.
And then Ponyo, which would be the Dragon's Rage.
Yeah, very much.
All of them are fire types, so my Machop won't do me any good for this one. He might be useful, but he also has. There's also Body Slam. Oh wait, Body Slam. Yeah.
Body Slam is nice.
Well, Body Slam will be near ineffective against Machop.
I just realized my Crawdaunt is a dark type, immune to psychic.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Wow.
There it is, boys. I caught the Kecleon.
Motherfucker. Yay.
That's one plus the bounty.
All the goddamn points.
Listen,
nice job.
After all the fucking shit I've been through tonight, I need that bounty to make up all the bullshit I've been dealing with.
That's fair.
Give Kecleon a name. Wait. Oh, never mind. I was going to say I could have named this R.I.P. Gary, but it's too late.
It's okay.
We do need a name for Kecleon. Let me see what we got.
Kakarot.
Froggy?
Nah.
Well, Kecleon, well, the chameleon. So, what's up in Disney?
I really didn't come up with enough names. You know what it is? Nothing's matching. That's the problem. Nothing's matching these guys.
We haven't been in sync, really.
Yeah.
Someone, anyone who wears like a lot of lime green or something?
It's not just that. He's a chameleon. He changes. Chad, help me out. Give me some anime character names that this Kecleon matches.
Oh, man.
Himeko?
Usopp? That's a decent one. We do have a bunch of One Piece characters already. I'm looking for something.
Yeah, we can do Usopp. Yeah, we can do Usopp. He
looking for something
like
obscure.
Obscure. Dragon Ball Z.
We have like two Dragon Ball Z characters. Sanji, really? Another One Piece character. Come on, guys. I believe in you, chat. We can come up with a name together with the power of friendship.
Wasn't there a chameleon in Fullmetal Alchemist?
Was there?
Yeah, one part of Greed's group.
Oh yeah, there was. I don't remember. It was the girl, right? No, she was a snake.
No, it was the guy.
It was the guy. I don't remember. I don't remember his name either.
Oh, hold on. Let me look it up.
Envy.
Like
25. Oh, Envy. If we don't, we could do Envy. Yeah, Envy.
I mean, Envy's good too. Envy works great.
That's
Envy
not the one you were talking about, Erica, but Envy does.
No. No. I'm trying to remember his name.
Alright, Envy sent to PC.
Okay, I'm gonna try battling some of these, I'm gonna try battling some of these trainers here.
Alright, good luck, my dude.
At least I thought it was a lizard.
I think it was a lizard, because I think he had a lizard and a snake.
Yeah.
Wow. That rock tomb did no damage to me.
Okay.
Beedo is his name. B-I-D-O.
Okay.
There's also one in Hunter Hunter.
Oh no!
Oh, hi.
Thank Christ.
How the fuck? You had like no health and your self-destruct survived.
Dude.
Oh wow.
What the fuck with this game, dude?
My butthole puckered a little bit there.
Dude, I'm calling some fucking bullshit, actually.
Oh my god.
I don't want to ever hear you don't get the good RNG ever again. Fuck you.
Listen, you're still winning. I don't want to hear it.
Yo, you know how hard I'm trying to get to this win?
Yeah, I know.
I'm working my fucking taint off, brother.
Me too. I just happened to be a little lucky.
You gotten so many 3-point catches. You just got exploded on and didn't die.
Thank God she's someone who is faster.
Galaxy Prime, you are right. This game hates me. Whatever ROM that Jesse got, he fucking modded.
I did. Just yours.
Just mine?
Just yours.
Just get all the critical hits.
Yeah, I just increased the critical hit chances, self-destruct chances, self-destruct damage, of course. I had to upgrade that, too.
So the Mach Bite can get up that little slopey thing.
And up around him, level 35 Tentacruel.
Yes, Tentacruel. Cool, wasn't a cruel. I got the cool boy.
No, I'm saying the one like Jesse got.
Yep.
What level was yours, Jesse?
35.
Yeah, mine was also 35, but it was a tentacle.
Yeah.
That's Kecleon, a normal type.
Find a better
Kecleon's a normal type, but if you're fighting the gym one, it knows flamethrower, and every time you hit it with a move, it changes its typing to whatever the move you hit it with.
Yeah.
So you gotta kind of balance that of, like, hitting him with moves, playing around with that. You know? So, like, that's why Dragon Rage is good against him, because it doesn't matter his typing, you're just gonna 40 damage him every time.
Gotcha.
What do these girls have?
Alright. I'll be right back while my things are healing.
Is there a commercial anytime soon?
There probably would be one coming up soon. I don't know, chat. I'm at a loss, dude. I have no idea what Pokemon to use in this next gym. It's all flying types. I have no electrics available to me. I have one ground type that I could teach Rock Tomb to from Desperate. And that's, like, about it.
Astonish, Uproar. Yeah, I think that's a good one.
I mean, I'm gonna at least try and go fight the trainers, I guess, in the gym. Clear them out while my guys aren't too strong. Yeah, I mean, I don't have rocks, though, dude. All I got is fucking Jogo with the ground typing. Luffy's too weak. I've got two grass types. I was really banking on literally Gyarados and Aaron to get me through this gym, and they both died this stream. I'll fight the first trainer and just see what they do. He's got a Doduo, so it's fast, but...
Okay. I'm gonna fight these bitches in their whispers.
There you go.
I need to get some levels on, Bacon.
Bird Keeper Jared. It's a time Doduo. Let's see if Mau Mau can take him. I will say, Mau Mau's been doing really good. Like, he's very strong, very beefy. I just don't think he's gonna get me through this whole gym. He might be able to faint, like, one or two of her birds, but
there's
supposed to be something here.
This makes it feel like there's supposed to be something here.
There,
but...
I think it's later.
Okay.
Oh, fucking Tri-Attack, dude.
Critical hit body slam. Fuck yeah.
A Kecleon is next.
That got hit. That was useless.
For the record, thank you again, Zapper Lars, for that Kecleon bounty. That'll go a long way in my journey to make up points.
So I have to travel all the way back down to Petalburg, correct? For the next gym?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's where the fifth gym is.
Okay, so I got a lot of traveling I need to do, but everywhere else is probably pretty low level, so I think right now training here is the best option.
Yeah, probably. There's not really any trainers to fight in between these two gyms.
No, so. and this doesn't... Where I am now doesn't even give me enough XP, really.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing with these gyms, is there's not a lot of trainers, but then between the fifth and sixth gym, there's a shitload of trainers. And your guys are already so high level that you have to be careful now not to overlevel.
Yeah.
It's like the opposite problem. And then from this gym to the next one, there's also a decent amount. But the level cap jumps to 42, so at least you've got, like, space to work with.
That's if we get to that point before end of this session.
Oh, I'm not... My original plan was to get those... Basically, to get Mau Mau and the two that died up to level 33 and then go into this gym. Mm-hmm. But that's just not gonna happen now. What does Safeguard do? Mystical Force prevents all status problems. How about no? It's not bad, but he's got better attacks. Dude. Luffy can keep his other shit.
Oh, what was it from Austin Powers? How about no, fat bastard?
I will say, so far, Mau Mau is soloing this gym, but again. the gym trainers and the gym leader is like so fucking far from each other in terms of bullshittery.
How the fuck does a flying Pokemon have Earthquake?
Which one?
You get the flying Pokemon, yeah.
Which one?
Altaria?
Oh, because Altaria is a fucking bullshit Pokemon, that's why.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Every gym leader has one bullshit Pokemon now, and that's hers.
Yeah.
It's a stupid Altaria that has, I think, Swords Dance, Dragon Rage. What did you just say else she had?
Here, Earthquake.
Right, yeah, Earthquake. Because she has Earthquake, so you can't use rock types against her.
Yeah.
Oh, Dragon Breath she has, not Dragon Rage.
Can't use rock and you can't use electric.
Yeah. She's specifically designed to basically beat up anything that's good against her.
Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be a fun gym.
Yeah. My hope is to get Jogo high enough and maybe he could take some hits, but I'm not too confident in this thing. Does anyone know what level Numel evolves at?
30-something, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Is it before the
gym? No, because... Oh, no, he caught that. Never mind.
33.
Okay, so right at this gym's level cap. Okay, perfect.
Get the marsh stomp. Damn it. That means I have to beat the next gym. What's the sixth gym level cap?
For the one I'm fighting is 33.
Ah, fuck. So, yeah, so I'd have to beat that gym also in order to get the Marsh Stomp to evolve.
Yeah.
Oh.
Or just overlevel my Marsh Stomp and not use it in the fight. Which
well, no,
is,
you can't
honestly,
do that. The second it overlevels, you have to stop using it.
Oh, I have to stop using it. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah. I thought it was just for the gym. Wait, I thought it was just for the gym that we couldn't use them.
No, it's once he overlevels. That's how all the rules have always been written. Once he overlevels, you can't use the Pokemon anymore.
Really?
Yeah, really. It's to prevent, you know, people from accidentally just going full ham and shit.
I could have sworn it was just for the gyms that we had listed, but I guess not.
Meta dice next.
Oh my god, its XP is barely moving!
Swablu evolves at 35. How do you get through this chat?
There's gotta be a way to level up these Pokemon faster.
Besides daycare?
Yes, besides daycare.
Besides daycare.
Wait, wrong hole.
A little bit.
Wrong hole.
Yeah, because I can't put them all in the daycare.
Why not?
I would love to. I would love to!
Maybe you should run around in circles for an hour.
Yeah, I'm
Pichu
fine with
lovers
that.
Like, once over levels, he dies in real life. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, no. That thought had crossed my mind, too, to just overlevel a Pokemon to get me through, but then I looked it up, and they said usually when that rule is in place for level caps, it's the second it goes over. If you're not in a battle, you basically have to box it until you unlock it.
These twins have.
Where are you finding these twins?
They're at the 114.
Yes, 114.
Oh, you haven't done this yet.
No, not
they,
these two.
Yeah, you don't trigger them like any like another person.
They have.
Oh, I don't think I fought them.
Roselia and Graveler.
Oh, come on, Mau Mau. Fuck me, dude. What the hell?
What happened?
It's fucking missing all his attacks. I have nothing else I can fight this fucking thing.
Might have to take the hit and heal.
Mm. What fight are you in?
It's a gym trainer.
Oh.
I'll use a potion, I guess. It's fucking pissing me off today with all this bullshit I'm dealing with.
Okay, that's the last one. So I have one more. Slugma and then.
Okay. All he had to do was hit this fucking bubble beam. Now I have to lose another fucking point for this stupidity.
You get a. Okay. Up.
Okay. Shoot.
Swap Bellamy.
basically.
Yeah, there's not. He doesn't get a lot of XP in this one.
Fucking. Swap moves. Swap, you learn flying moves this early?
You learn Peck, I believe.
Yeah.
Balls.
Yeah, switch it out.
Yep.
Don't even take the chance.
Nope. Definitely fucking not. Level 16. Oh, yeah, they start with Peck.
I thought Pizza evolved at 25. Is that not true?
28.
Has it always been 28? I thought all the traded Pokemon evolved to 25, but I guess I'm wrong. Well, no, I am wrong, because Kadabra's 16.
Pizza's not a traded Pokemon.
Well, to get a Machamp, he is.
Oh. Mm.
Oops.
I'm gonna be here for the next hour just doing this, just training.
Same.
Thanks, going through that gym. The hard.
I really wish you could get more than one XP share.
I'm just getting these trainers out of the way, so I don't have to worry about them.
20 for Machop, 25 for Gastly. Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Garbage.
What the? Sky
trainer?
No.
Come on,
oh,
I'm almost.
I got a berry. Thanks, bud.
Mog? A poison type move, is it?
Yeah, auto poisons, if I remember correctly.
No. It just hits.
Oh, okay.
Poison gas is the one that does the auto poison. And then a new mole. It's on my list.
You know what Nintendo should make? I'm just gonna put this out there right now.
Put it out to the universe.
Because I feel like if I put it out there, maybe it'll happen. Probably not, but maybe.
Which is?
A VR Pokemon game.
Oh, that would be fun.
Right?
I'm sure there's something.
Even like if it's just like the regular Pokemon or even Pokemon Snap VR, that would be cool.
Well, that'd
I mean,
be funny.
They dropped the ball on that one with the Pokemon, what the hell were they called? The cardboard things that you can make for your Switch?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Labo. They dropped the ball. Yeah, they dropped the ball on that one.
All right, Chopper's evolving.
Yay! Nice.
Sing! Get out of here.
Yeah, it does learn Sing. It is a bird.
Nonsense.
And Sand Slash. Hello.
And of course I can't run. Not gonna do it.
Alright, I'm actually gonna teach it big, I think.
Yeah. My chopper is, I believe, in the box, so he should be safe.
I really wish you could just, like, loop around. Okay, so I just go here. Oh, nope. Wrong one. This one. We go out.
Did you fight all the trainers already?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I got my guy to about level 26. So. Well, at least get the Gyarados at level 26. So I have...
I hate the spike so much.
I'm gonna go and heal and then also do my Pokemart selling. Hey, it's a Zangoose.
That should be some good XP for Bacon.
Yeah, you know, I think the same thing.
It also has it does have, like, flash and touch.
Swords Dance!
That too.
Let me know how much XP it gets, because if it's more than what I'm making here, I'm heading over there, right?
Yeah. They're not super common, but, 377.
Oh, fuck yes, I'm going!
Yeah, and I one-shot it with a low kick, so. Hey, another 20, one!
20,000.
We're not super common. Here's another one.
Not super common at all!
20,000 for a for the nugget.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Alright, looks like we got an ad break coming out in a minute. Yep. So when that happens, we can do the points.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we can do that, yes.
How did this one not one shot?
All right.
One somehow lighter?
Maybe. I don't know when they introduced different weights for each Pokemon.
Did they?
Yeah, they did.
Did they?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do some training now. Switch.
Swap lose.
Switch.
I'm heading to wherever you are.
And you can have an Abra at 16.
Route 114.
Yeah. I think I remember how to get there.
Let's see how much this
takes. Fire spin. Rock bow.
It's like you have to go through fiery place, right?
Alright, ad break started.
No, you shouldn't have to.
Alright,
hold on. Your pause. Okay. So, the points. Jesus fucking
Please
Christ.
Thank you.
Technically, my thing is going, but I'm not touching anything. It's just the sandstorm buffeting me.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, the points. Where do we start
points.
Off?
Matt first, points. I guess.
Yeah.
Alright, so, I was at 94 at the start. I used... I lost two Pokemon to use an item, so minus three down to 91.
Yep, and then you got the...
Then I caught two Pokemon, three Pokemon. And...
That's back in the 94, or did you get points for all those?
Yeah, I got 1 point for each, so that's 94 again. And then I caught the bounty, so I'm at 99. And then the rival battle, so 108. That's my new total.
Goddamn. Right.
Mm-hmm. I think I only got three catches, I think.
Trying to remember.
You got 1 2-pointer and 1 1-pointer, I thought.
No, 2 2-pointers, I think.
Oh, 2 2-pointers.
I believe so. Do you remember what Pokemon you caught? Meteor Falls and Jagged Path, right? So yeah, 2 2-pointers.
Meteor Falls and Jagged Path.
So yeah, 4 points. So you're up to 63. 58. I was looking at someone else's points. Jesse beat the gym for 8 mm-hmm. points, I believe.
Yeah.
Minus one, I think.
No, 6 points.
Were you six and Eric was
He was third. He was third. He was third.
Because third okay. place, but minus one for a potion.
So 6 points for Jesse brings him to 81.
Yep.
And then Erica beat the gym for 8 points.
I've got 67 total.
67.
Wait. 67?
Yes. Mm-hmm. She's at 59.
You were 59.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's
yeah. Plus the
My bad.
Eight. And that's everything, right? No one caught any more Pokemon.
No.
I'm not seeing anything else new here, so.
No.
I think that's
We're
it.
We're kind of in a Pokemon-less zone.
Alright.
Okay, alright. You can go ahead and hit unpause.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the new points: 108, 81, 67, 58. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I gotta go check my other Pokemon, see if I can rummage up something to... Because my goal was by the end of this... by the end of, like, October 31st, basically the end of the Nuzlocke, to at least get through the 8 gyms. But I just don't know...
I mean, that's all of our goals, but yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen for me, at least.
I think you guys will probably get through Gym 5 and maybe 6...
Yeah.
Maybe. Depends. For me, at this point, I really have to get through 6. So I don't fall behind you guys.
Alright, so wait. Where's 114?
Right?
113? Yeah. I gotta go past.
Go through the town and then south.
Got it.
I've had these Pokemon in this fucking daycare for forever, and I swear to God, they still aren't, like, as high as I think they should be.
Yeah.
Mine went up by, like, 9 levels.
It's dumb you can't get the good rod until after you get Surf.
Yeah, that is kind of stupid. Well, I went all the way to the next town, I still don't have these guys at the higher levels. I'm trying to even figure out what this other Pokemon is.
Ah, come on. Here we go.
Fucking stun spore, you motherfucker. Now I gotta go heal him.
Spore.
Maybe I have some berries for that.
I was gonna say, don't you have a berry for that?
Probably do.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Binda.
Oh, Gara's trap inch. Okay.
Yes, I would love for it to learn Mega Drain. Let's see. Yep. Morning Sun is always good. The amount varies on the weather.
Doesn't do much.
Sunspore, I'm gonna keep. Gust is okay.
35, that's gonna help me.
I think Morning Sun's the one I gotta get rid of.
That's uproar. I say it won't do anything.
Morning Sun's a heal, but it's.
Yeah, but it's, it depends on the weather, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, nice.
Pizza of Solvolving. Two pepperoni pizza.
Calzone.
Nor meat lovers. Because of those muscles.
Oh, yeah, I got cherry berries.
Sorry, I'm distracted right now. I'm just trying to figure out what to use. Because Trap Pinch isn't going to be very helpful. I don't know if Grimer is either. Trying to look up their move sets to see if they like learn anything decent. Yeah, Grimer's really useless.
Oh, thank God it growled. Fucking run, bro! Just want some more Zangooses. Thank you.
I know. I'm gonna head over there.
Level 38 to get a
mark. That's not very useful. Did you get a Spinda in the
Yeah,
you
I did.
Spinda.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like Zangoose would be the also plural.
Could be.
Could, yeah.
Sword dance.
Is this 114, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So I don't know if it's any different. I had better luck finding Zangooses all the way in the bottom, but...
Yeah, no, but I'm trying to also remember what these girls have.
They don't trigger unless you talk to them.
Yeah.
Well, they're looking to train, so I'm guessing they're looking to
They have grass Pokemon, Roselia and Lotad, maybe?
Lotad, I think. Something around those lines, yeah.
So Galaxy Prime says Morning Sun restores the user's current HP based on the weather. During no weather Rattler. Or during strong winds, it restores half. During harsh sunlight, it restores 2/3 of total HP. And during other weather, it's 1/4 total HP round down.
Oh, interesting.
A lot of weather effects in this game, I remember.
Yeah, that's why Cast Form is part of my lineup for, that's why Cast Form is part of my lineup for the drawing.
I mean, half HP is actually not bad.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna fight these two, I think.
Oh.
Oh, we're doing the same fight. Okay. Yeah, so they have Roselia and Graveler.
Oh, Graveler. Oh, that Graveler might be a problem.
So, flying types should be... Oh, should I get rid of my
bug type? No. Flying types are not good in this fight.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Because of Graveler.
You also have the. You also have the. Potential of explosion.
Yeah.
Self destruct.
Don't worry, it won't do it to her.
Then...
Only does that shit to me.
I know.
So then wait, what about Doritos?
They're both flying types. They will take a lot of damage.
Okay. Well, no, hold on. I'm trying to figure out what to switch it out for then.
Pretty chair, pretty good.
Probably Trico.
Probably.
Yeah, I don't have any water types, so.
Sorry, chat. My screen's not looking very productive right now. I'm just trying to figure shit out.
Oh, Mega Drain. You bitch. Oh! Oh my god!
Oh no!
It take out Meatball?
What did it do to
you? Oh, you put Meatball? Ow.
Mega Drain!
Oh,
why would you put Meatball down? Oh, fuck.
Oh, that is Meatball down.
Shit.
What is Meatball for you, Jesse?
I'm trying to remember. Hold on.
I think that was the
Gyarados. I think.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I lost
bring,
yours.
I don't know what to bring out now.
Honestly, you're Machop. Machoke.
What the fuck?
Because it's rock, and Machoke does super damage to rat. I didn't realize you were taking out Graveler. Fuck. Alright, let me go get rid of my Gyarados. Well,
sorry.
I'm heading down to the Slateport to rename that fucking guy.
Yeah, Meatball was definitely going to be in my lineup, I think, for the next gym, just because of the...
Sorry.
Who insulted damage. Meatball? Peachy Lover said you insulted and Meatball died.
Who insulted Meatball?
I don't remember anyone insulting Meatball.
Shit. Meatball was in my lineup, too.
Yeah.
Alright, goodbye, All Might. Time for RIP Gary.
Make a drain. Fucking...
Yeah, I mean, Mega Drain hurts.
Yeah, I didn't think that much.
Yeah, it's like the biggest drain. No, Giga Drain is the biggest, but yeah, it's still up there.
For RIP Gary, was it all caps for RIP?
I just put all caps on me, but okay. It's all one word.
Yeah.
But, like... My fucking Graveler was also, like, 12... 28!
I know. So was my Gyarados.
Oh, dear.
Fuck.
It sure is Bob Roach. What's a Bob Roach?
It's like a ground water type.
Always check your typing, Eric. Roselia is definitely not something Gyarados wants to be or Graveler wants to be near. Alright, let me turn this. Let me pull the item off of it first.
Well, Bob Roach is just a water ground type. Does he know anything? No, probably not.
Right, I'm gonna go drop some Pokemon in the daycare, I think.
Yeah, same.
Who do I want to bring out, though, is the question.
Fuck.
It's alright, it happens. I lost your Gyarados, so it's only fair.
You did lose. No, she lost her own Gyarados, I thought.
No, I think.
You sacked Gyarados in the Team Aqua fight. Against that crunching fucking...
You did, yeah.
Fish.
You're right.
Carvana, there we go.
Oh dear.
Really? So the next one it's asking, telling me to bring out is my honey.
Oh god, no.
What's I know.
Honey? The Illumise or whatever the other version is.
The shit Pokemon?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, no, they don't learn any good attacks. It's only a type advantage. There's nothing for it to be out
but
for.
That's all it's recommending left
for
me.
We'll look at your lineup and see what alternatives we have.
I really don't think we have too many, but yeah.
We'll make it work.
You have to try something. That's literally where I'm at right now, too, is like I'm just scraping the bottom of the barrel. I'm on my, like, fucking H team at this point. I'm getting to the X team, you know what I mean? I'm getting fucking X-Force out in this bitch.
Okay. Mark that on mine.
I'm literally using Chopper, who I named Chopper because I said I was never going to use this fucking Pokemon. But the fact that it's a normal type that learns Hypnosis and Psybeam, I'm like, well, I got nothing else going for me.
Only thing I can think of is... Maybe... Where's...
Try and level up. Maybe Numel.
I think...
Ground.
Yeah.
Where did I catch Zubat?
That would probably be in the caves.
Yeah. The Meteor Cave.
Please hit yourself, fucking Zigzagoon. There we go. Little bitch. That was the one. I mean, you could always check too if you hit the summary. It tells you where you caught things.
Okay, so now it's. Yeah, this one's now recommending instead of the honey to do Zubat and evolve it into Golbat.
Yeah.
It's an option, I guess.
Yeah.
Golbats aren't bad. They're just not amazing for that fight, I don't think. But, I mean, I guess I'm wrong if your website's telling you it's better. Okay, how is a super effective hit not doing more damage, Chopper? Little fuck. Oh, sleep powder, you son of a bitch. This rain is killing me, by the way. I'd like to use my fire types, but the fucking rain's making him weak. Hit yourself, Oddish. Do it.
C-Dot's probably not a good move. Mm-mm. Or Nuzleafe is probably not a good move because of the dark type, right?
Nuzleafe is not a dark type?
Yeah, it is.
Is it? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I thought he was grass fighting.
No, grass dark.
I did not know that.
Yeah. And dark's weak to fighting, and that's gonna play a part in the on that last slacking.
Yeah. I will say, Erica, Peachula was right. If you can get it to a Crobat before that gym, that's your best bet. But you have to make sure it's happy, so like Soothe Bell and feed
very happy
berries, I guess, and shit.
Yeah.
I remember Jesse got his Crobats evolved pretty quickly.
What level is it evolve at Crobat?
It's just happiness.
Whenever it's happy enough, yeah. And then it levels.
Whatever level is happiest at.
Just make sure not to get him to cap before.
Yeah.
You get his happiness.
Okay,
up.
Well, I've got a Soothe Bell, so that should help.
Yeah.
Yeah, using the Soothe Bell and having it fight with that will help you for sure.
Who do I want to take?
Oh, what? I gotta go look at Zubat real quick, cause I have him in the daycare right now.
What level did you put him in the daycare at?
17.
Yeah, he might be really close to 22, I think.
Yeah. Which is, and I do have a rare candy just in case, so.
Yeah, mine's still saying Machop, Beautifly, and Ninjask. So I might just stick with that, but I'll bring Numel out. Ah, two fire Pokemon. C-Dot's not useful for the next game.
Sorry, Jesse.
That's okay. It happens.
Fucks me up real bad.
I would ask what website you're using. But...
I can send you a link later. It's literally specifically for Nuzlocke.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
It's
take
really
it out
helpful.
To a moonlight dinner is Peachy Lover's advice to get a Crobat.
Listen, don't tempt me. I will.
Fire
Spin. I don't need a grass Pokemon for the next gym either.
Nah, we're not doing your birthday on Monday. I'm gonna be romancing the shit out of this cool
guy. Ida, what do you have that's concerning? Ah, right. Bide.
Get some XP share.
Bye.
Yes, Chopper, land that Hypnosis. Let's go. That's probably gonna be my best bet in this next gym now. Just put the bird to sleep and fuck it up.
Put the birds to sleep!
Like, legit, that's my only option. And
I mean,
not
sleep
all
is a
of
strategy.
Them, yeah, not all of them, but specifically the Altaria. Or whatever it's called, the last one. If I can get that thing to fall asleep, I can maybe take it out before it does heavy damage.
Mm-hmm.
Cause the other thing too is I have an electric TM, but I don't even think I can teach it to anybody.
Fucking Stun Spore, man.
Yeah.
I have so many TMs I can't teach to anybody.
I'm actually curious because I have a okay spread. Shockwave.
Wake up, Chopper.
Shinobu can learn Shockwave.
Shinobu? The Linoon?
The Linoon.
Of course he can.
Yeah.
Really?
He won't get the stab bonus. I mean, obviously you want to teach that to your... Oh, wait, never mind. I killed it.
You killed it.
I was going to say your Electrike, but I forgot.
Never mind.
I killed Gulpin in the last gym.
No, he's standing outside.
Ultra Ball.
Oh, you got an egg.
How is that even possible? What'd you put in there?
That's a good question.
I don't know. That's an excellent question. I can't hold it right now, so
That's
I gotta deposit.
Excellent question.
I know my Zoom app's in there.
Wait.
I'm trying to remember what else is
there. We don't have it. We don't have the sound effect for it.
What am I doing? Sound effect for what?
The ba-doom.
Yeah, we do.
We took that out.
There
there it is.
It's in the Discord sound.
So she won't even let me get my Pokemon out. She's
got to go,
like, go talk to my husband.
Yeah, I might head back down.
Yeah,
there
just remember you can't use
cotton candy and hot eggs. Dog. The fuck is cotton candy again?
Wasn't that a Swablu? Is it just because they're birds they can fuck?
I guess so. Oh,
maybe.
God.
I guess.
But I can't use it, correct?
No, you can't use the egg. I am curious for it to pop out and see what it is, but you can't use it.
Me too.
I'm more of a curiosity.
Maybe after the Nuzlocke.
Yeah.
Revive. Okay. This might be another vlog for me.
Yeah, unfortunately I really set you fucking mad far back. I'm really pissed. I set both of us back so heavily today, I'm fucking pissed about it.
It's okay. The explosion was not a good help.
Yeah, the explosion was bullshit. I stand by that Gyarados should have survived that hit.
He only went up 2 levels, so he's only level 19, so I really gotta... just keep leveling.
Basically, if I just beat the fire gym at some point, this.
Really? Really? You're going to mock clan. Me right now? You're
a mock me. The clan of can,
the Geodude?
Oh, Nuzleaf.
Hey, I heard you did Geodude.
In the same spot, I.
Yeah, in the same spot you caught the last. No, that's not the. Oh, it is the same spot.
It is. Fucking spot.
Oh my god.
What is?
That's where she caught her Geodude. And she just encountered another one in the same spot.
Oh.
That's funny.
Come on, Jogo. There you go. Magnitude 8.
It's a little funny.
Emma! It's a sweet sugary puff. That's fine. That likes to tend to be honest. Time. That's gotten candy. Okay.
I did. Oh, I did. Okay. Party chop!
So either for the egg, it would either be a Zubat or a Swablu, right?
Yeah. Or some unholy mixture of the two.
Could you imagine?
Unholy mixture of the two.
They don't allow that, unfortunately.
They don't allow amalgamations.
They should.
It's not Pokemon Fusion. There's not Pokemon Fusion.
I think there is a mod out there that does allow fusions.
It is. No, there is a game that's called Pokemon Fusion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My friends play it sometimes. They get some weird, like, they have some weird ones sometimes.
Sure. Yeah, I've seen videos on, like, basically the entire list of the creepy and crazy ones.
Oh, yeah, you can actually look up their, you can actually look up the,
oh,
like,
shit.
The,
I
how it
the
looks
trainer?
Like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You ready for
that
the trainer?
Works for me. Yeah, well, I don't know.
Zoom
I thought I got them all.
Amper.
Pichu Lover, that's a great name.
No, I am not.
Zublu,
yeah.
No, this ball toy seriously for some reason does damage to my Machop like crazy, so I'm gonna switch him out for a stupid salad.
Okay. This is gonna be a while for me, I think. I don't wanna fight them just yet, those two.
Swabat. I like Zublu better.
Zublu is I think Zublu is a little cuter, honestly.
So
stop sand attacking me, you bastard!
Stop sand attacking!
Do it again! The Lanoons have, like, the loudest, like, battle cry.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go...
Yes, we can keep on with this one.
We do have about 30-ish minutes left, just a heads up, guys.
Yeah.
I don't know if anyone's making any more bigger plays tonight.
No.
I don't think so.
I'm gonna go for the next gym.
I mean, go ahead,
dude. I'm not remotely ready for that.
What's even your plan, Jesse, for the next gym at this point?
I lost a point because I lost Meatball, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you should be down to 66.
So right now, getting Machop up is part of the plan. Or Machoke at that point.
Yeah, Machoke at this point, yeah.
Machoke should be able to go through at least one of those guys pretty quick. We'll see, but...
Yeah, we'll see.
And then the only other Pokemon that are really kind of type advantageous are the two bugs that I've got.
Is it bug types are advantageous?
Yeah, because of the Focus Punch.
All right.
But I would like... I want to try the Torkoal strategy. of using Protect to try and dodge his hit before he does his little loafing around bit.
Yeah.
Right.
See if that helps, you know?
You only get five of those, right? Isn't it five Protects or is it 10?
I might have a PP up, I'll see. But actually, you know what?
You probably do.
I page up for it. Let me see.
Oh, Chanchu took a hole.
Oh, shit. I just hit Hypnosis again like an idiot.
Where is Torkoal? Here we go. Protect is a 10 PP.
10. Okay.
But so consecutive hits or consecutive uses, it loses its power a bit.
Yeah, yeah. So you gotta use it on the. Well, the thing is, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get the first hit. You're gonna protect. So then he loafs around and you get a hit on him.
And then
so it's not a bad plan. You just gotta make sure you can outlast his like any hyper potions and other bullshit he's gonna try and pull.
Well, and that's the upside to Torkoal is he does do a lot of damage. He does take a lot of damage.
Yeah, he's very defensive.
He's a fire type only.
Yeah,
he's a fire type only. Yes.
Yes, he's only fire.
He doesn't do a lot of damage. Overheat does, but it's not a guaranteed hit.
Mm-hmm. And there's only five of them.
No.
There's only five of them, and it lowers my special attack, so I'd have to waste a turn regaining my special attack with Curse.
Why you have a breathe in over there, Erica?
Just trying to figure out because right now I'm fighting a ground type.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Wait,
at the moment.
Does Curse raise special attack?
That's what you said it did, but I didn't look it up.
I thought it did, but I'm just remembering wrong. It says attack and defense is raised, but speed is lowered. Okay. I don't know if that counts for special attack then.
He's a Torkoal machine. Oh, how does it feel to be confused, Wingle, you motherfucker, with your goddamn supersonics all the time? Damn. Thought he was gonna hit himself again. Fuck you, Wingle, piece of shit. Oh, man. What a slog.
I'm sorry.
I had backup Pokemon in the daycare this whole time, but I started them at like level 15 and 16, so that's why they're taking forever to level, even though it's been such a long time in the box and stuff.
Oh, I see.
So, but yeah, at this point, I think, like I said, I'm gonna just need Chopper. I need Chopper and Jogo and Crawdon, basically, for this fight. Oh, I got the 1% Kecleon drop.
Is that a good thing?
I don't know. We're gonna find out. They usually know a lot of bullshit moves, so I don't know like what the wild ones know.
Yeah.
But he hasn't changed typing due to hypnosis, so let's use Psybeam. Change into Psychic, and then Feint Attack to fuck him up. Damn, that Psybeam did no damage. And he woke up. And he used Screech. Fuck.
What's that?
Screech, no. He's just being a bitch is what it is.
He's just being a bitch. I'm going to use one Feint Attack. Since I'm faster somehow.
Apparently I'm faster than the speed up.
Who do I want to try and level for some backup? There's really nobody super useful for backup, so let me toss in Spinda.
Wild ones, no Fury Swipes for the record.
Ew.
And Screech.
Well, that's a normal type move, I believe.
It is, but it's one of those 2-5 hitters, so it can be annoying.
Fast, you see Screech.
Why does a lizard no fucking Screech? They don't Screech.
Good question. I have no idea, honestly.
Not that kind of chopper that you over.
One of those, like, whistling frogs.
Alright.
What are they both have items on
them? Oh, whistle.
chopper.
Why is this lady such a bitch, by the way? Has anybody else noticed that, or is it just me?
Which one?
What?
The lady at the daycare.
Mm-hmm. What about her?
She's just very short with everybody. She's like, fine. Whatever.
Oh.
You want to bring your Pokemon over here and let us take care of them? Not really. Okay, fine. Fuck you. Get out of my store.
Basically. You know how many Pokemon she has to raise?
Yeah. She's getting paid. Fuck her.
She's getting paid.
She chose to do this.
Not enough for your bullshit.
Quit wasting my time. I got Pokemon to raise. I bet you she's got one of those deep, raspy voices like she's been smoking for decades. You want me to raise your Pokemon?
Oh my god.
So I got some room in the back.
There you go, Galaxy Prime. Yes, it is Tony Chopper.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we get some Pokemon back out.
Stop sniffing my chopper.
Oh, so close to level 27.
Nice.
So who do you need for your particular fight so I don't kill it?
Everyone. I gotta look at what I actually need though. Well, I need Crawdaunt, and that's your Goldeen, so I know you're not using her.
Mau Mau. Yeah, I'm not using Mau Mau because she can't really do anything at the moment.
I need Chopper and Jogo, which I don't think you're using them either. Oh no, you are using Chopper. You're gonna need Chopper.
Chopper is
your Sandshrew, I think.
Yeah, my Sandshrew, yeah. Oh, 28 that he evolved. My bad. Like, you're already 27, like, why are you evolving yet? Like, oh, by 28.
Yeah.
Oopsie. So, Nanaxa is my Solrock. I might use him.
Route 106.
Yeah, let me take a look at my guys. I'll tell you what I'm planning on using, what their names are. But basically, those three, I think that's it, honestly. It's gonna be Chopper, Crawdaunt, and Jogo at this point. They're like the only things I have that can do any damage.
Have you beaten all the trainers in the gyms already?
No, I still have one trainer left, but he had Pokemon that I was a little weary
scared
of right
about.
Now. So right. Not really scared. I'm pretty sure I can take them all with Mau Mau. I just didn't wanna fuck around too much.
Right. By the way, Jesse, have you watched the news episode of Agatha?
No, we are behind this week.
Okay. By a week?
No, we just haven't watched this last episode from yet.
Okay, that's no problem.
Next week should be both of the final episodes.
Yeah, next week's the final two.
Oh, man. Are they releasing two episodes?
Yeah, yeah. They're releasing the last two episodes. I think they're trying to put everything within the October for Spooky Month.
Well, not just that, it's on Halloween, so they're trying to release the last two episodes for Halloween.
Oh, right.
Right, because they come out on Thursdays?
Yeah, on Thursdays. Wednesdays.
Oh, maybe
Wednesdays.
I made that up then. Right before Halloween.
Anybody know what the fuck New Mauville is?
New Mauville?
Yeah, it's the place I'm supposed to be heading to get the electrical stuff done, but I couldn't find it, and you don't have to do it to get to the next gym, so I just...
No, but there are Pokemon there, I think.
Yeah, there's Magnemites and Voltorbs, but I'm...
Yeah.
I don't even know where it is, honestly. I've read that paragraph like 8 times, and it does not explain where it is.
New ground type. Wait, you mean pure ground when it doesn't have any normal moves? Or it's instinct for some reason? Yeah. Store the dots.
Where do you guys see New Mauville?
It's up ahead. Basically, after you beat the fifth gym, you're supposed to talk to the third gym leader again. He's in the town. And then he gives you a key to New Mauville, which is like a power plant that he wants you to go into to flip a switch, basically. But you can find electrical Pokemon down there. And I'm glad I don't have to go down there because I was worried the Voltorbs were all going to know self-destruct. So I was like, I don't even want to go in there right now.
Pray for that catch.
Surf below Cycling Road for New Mauville.
Oh,
I think I know what you're talking about. But yeah, you can skip it. So I'm honestly, at this point, I kind of want to go just to catch another Pokemon. But but I won't be able to use it until Tang gets down there.
Yep.
And that, honestly, it'll be a miracle if Tang can get down there by the finale of this. Mm. And then secondly, I don't want to risk running into Voltorbs and blowing up. Yeah, because you need Surf, so you have to beat the fifth gym leader.
Yep.
And at this point, I'm kind of confident that all three of you guys will beat the fifth gym leader by the end of this. But I don't know if you guys will get any further than that. Well, because you have like 15 minutes left of this stream, and then you have two more full streams left to get to the fifth gym and beat him.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I might be able to get to the fifth. I may be able to finish the fourth gym by the end of this.
Yeah,
by the
you
end
do,
of this Monday.
Peach, you love it, you're right. You get Thunderbolt TM from doing it, but who am I going to teach that to? None of my guys can learn that shit.
Don't want Thunderbolt? Okay.
I don't want to blow up and lose another fucking Pokemon for it. I did catch an electric Pokemon, but again, I have to wait for Tang to unlock it. And by the time he unlocks it, I won't be able to train it for the next gym, so that's why I'm kind of just using what I can.
I'm apologizing.
It's not your fault. It's just I'm moving very quickly because I thought I could, you know, keep my guys alive and use them for the rest of the game because they're all pretty strong. And after losing two of my literally strongest guys, it was kind of like, fuck, what do I do now? So.
I'm just going to get my Machop to level 28.
Same. Taking forever.
Not too bad if you get the Zangoose. Oh, I always need to look at my Linoon.
No, I know Peach Lover. They might be able to get the Thunderbolt TM if they want it. They can get there fast enough.
Where am I going? Over this way. I'm gonna look at the desert Pokemon again.
Ooh, a nice crit chopper. Let's go.
Peach of Power. Dunspore. Tech Mist. Oh, that was the. I was like wondering what was the thing. What was the long text for? It's like, oh, it's Nature Power. And level 28. Think.
Nice.
And
oh, he's evolving. Hell yeah.
Nice. All right. Let's see.
Yeah. At this point, I mean, I don't even know. Trying to think what Tang can use in that fucking fourth gym now.
I have a few ideas.
Okay. Yeah, Sandshrew will still be helpful, and Numel will still be helpful.
Shinobu might be helpful.
Shinobu might be helpful because he can take hits, and you still do have your Gyarados, who is Ponyo. Who is my Ponyo?
Ponyo is your magic. No, Ponyo is the Goldeen, I think.
Do I have a Goldeen?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, so where's a good place to... Actually, I need to give him dig. Right, chop up, give him dig. Oh, a Machop can no dig too!
I'm not sure if I should do
this
fight. Yeah,
I wouldn't... Weird matchup. Don't use dig until you're ready to go into the gym, basically.
Alright, then.
Just in case some bullshit happens, I don't want you losing the Pokemon that has dig on it.
What do you have that's useful? Oh, you learned Slash at level 24, right?
Yeah.
Right. So.
Yeah, because honestly, most likely you're going to want to teach Sand Slash Dig. That'll be your best option.
Yeah.
But, I don't want you teaching it to him, and then if I accidentally stupidly lose your fucking guy again.
Mm-hmm.
We are not going to take down. Fuck that.
Poison Sting? Pardon? Machoke, probably. Yeah, probably. Use growth. Oh, Skarmory. Interesting.
Hell yeah, sand attack doesn't fucking work, fuck you.
Oh yeah, you have the purple smoke, yeah? Well, the white smoke.
White smoke.
Right.
Purple smoke. I want the purple smoke. I don't want the white smoke anymore, I want the purple smoke.
I mean, there's a way to probably do that.
I'm just gonna mod the ROM to make purple smoke.
Right.
I mean, technically, there already is purple smoke, it's just called smog.
Mm-hmm.
A move, smog.
Fair point.
Oh, you.
Oh, fuck, I didn't fight this guy yet!
He died.
Fight him
now.
He has.
He's one Pokemon, if I remember.
He has
correctly.
A one. Yeah, he just has
Aaron. This should be pretty easy then. How heavy is an Aaron, I wonder?
Very heavy, I think.
It's a steel type, and, you know, fighting's good against steel, so...
Let's see.
Ah, you got
that was easy. There's some points.
Peachy Lover says Meteor Falls is good XP with Soul Rock if you have a good mon for it.
Oh, Meteor Falls. That's a good idea.
What about Meteor Falls?
Problem is there's so many Zubats in there.
Yeah, that's where it's not good XP, because they suck.
Yeah.
But if you keep finding Lunatones and Soul Rocks, it's, I guess, the way to go.
And Machop is good against them?
Yeah, fighting's good against Rock.
That's right.
Fucking nature power always turns into goddamn stun spore.
It's based off the area you're in, so...
That's stupid.
Yeah, it is stupid.
I'm trying to remember where Meteor Falls is.
Meteor Falls is,
I remember.
Isn't it right here?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, I want to train in a new area, but I feel like my Pokemon are too weak, so I'm training in this area, which is only Zigzagoons, which don't give a lot of XP. But if I go to a different area, I'm afraid my guys are gonna get fucking swept, so...
You got enough of a buffer to play it a little safe.
Not really.
You guys are 20-something points ahead right now.
Yeah.
Which means even if both Erica and I beat the next gym with no losses, we still don't catch up.
Yeah, but I don't know. We'll see.
I will try my best to continue, Mom.
Yeah.
Of course you can't escape. Bastard. Bruh.
At least it's astonish.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna find a lot of fucking Zubats in here. So I'm probably gonna go back outside if I keep hitting these.
Go back outside! Where it's safe!
Fuck, yeah.
They need to make a specific item that's Zubat repellent.
Oh my god, could you imagine? Just for Zubat!
Oh my god!
It's called Zubat Repel.
Zubat repellent, yeah.
There we go.
Can't escape.
Look at the
fight. Fight doesn't do that much damage. Can I run? Supersonic. Fuck you.
Astonish. Overheat. The overheat and the flail is my big concern at the current moment.
Yeah.
If flail hit harder than I expected it to.
It's because flail specifically does more damage when you when it's low HP.
Oh.
Goldeen has it. Move.
Yeah.
Goldeen has it. That's why I know.
Yeah.
Hi.
Cannot win with these fucking wild battles. Give me the Zangoose.
Give me the Ziggies.
Take the Nuzleaf, I guess.
Nuzleaf is fine. You could burn
it's
it.
It's a dark type, so it takes extra damage from.
Oh, fighting. It's a dark type?
Yeah.
Nuzleaf?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't realize that until you said it earlier.
Okay. Almost at 27.
Nice.
Yeah, this place is actually a pretty good spot to train a couple of the Pokemon because they're like.
Wish before I jump out of this one.
And 27. Do you learn anything interesting?
No, he doesn't.
Who?
After Dragon Rage, you have to wait. It's Leer next at, I think, level 30.
Oh, yeah. Like 30.
Leer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
He does learn good moves eventually. It's just you gotta really wait it out.
Eventually.
He's more of like a great Pokemon to teach TMs to.
He's like a surf.
If this
boy.
Game actually had good fucking TMs in the first half of the game.
Yeah, because you could teach Gyarados as like Thunder, Hyper Beam, Flamethrower, Fire Blast, like all the crazy shit.
Thunder would be actually nice for the next gym.
Now, it might be a waste of time, but I wonder if it'd be a good strategy to try and
do that coin slot thingy.
Do some coins, and try to purchase. Or just go buy a bunch of fucking coins and go buy a TM.
Can you
How
buy
much
the
would
coins?
That be, though?
Yeah, you can buy the coins.
Oh, I didn't realize you could
How much
them.
Would it be, though?
Probably a lot.
Probably more than yeah. I have. I wasn't the one finding nuggets every 5 seconds.
Speaking of which, I should probably check my Lanoon.
I can't find the town where the move guy is. The change to the moves.
I think it's the town
Bulbasaur.
With the beach. If I'm not mistaken. Oh wait, no, for the moves.
I'm trying to remember. I'm looking for it, but
I don't remember.
The move deleter I thought was in the town you're in now, Jesse, but the move like oh no, the move rememberer is in that town.
The move tutor I think is in that area.
I think he's in
that
town.
Oh, that's I think that's who I want though.
The move tutor?
Yeah, the move deleter I think is actually in the town that I'm in. Or well, was in for like 5 seconds.
The one that teaches your guys the old moves that you've already learned.
Yeah, that's move tutor.
Okay.
I feel like he's in that town, but yeah, check around and talk to the locals, I guess.
Or you could just look it up.
Could also look it up.
I tried to, I couldn't find it.
Try to look at move tutor instead.
Yeah, I will in just a second.
Wow, move hinged.
Let's see.
Stanish? Right. Here we go.
Locations. Hoenn, the leader is in Lily Cove.
Oh, Lily Cove, that's mad far away.
Is it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's where the water gym is. It's like the 8th gym.
We've encountered this person already, so it must
have
been
so it
should
have got to be somewhere else.
Hold on, let me see here.
That's the thing, there's the move deleter and the move rememberer person.
Yeah, the move rememberer is the one we kept re-ran into. Or move tutor, whatever he was called.
Locations. Move Fall Arbor.
That's
the town that I'm in right now, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that is. Alright.
So I think the problem is I think he only lets you remember he might not delete a move.
He does not.
I thought he would let you like be.
Now, yeah, when we but first not, talked not about it, we thought them. That, but then we realized that it was not the guy who deletes. He just lets you remember.
Then wouldn't that just be placer? That would just be placer, right? Or are you trying to get rid of a TM?
An HM.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm not trying to do that.
Yeah, because I think if you just need to learn another attack, I think he gives you the option to relearn
it. Well, because I'm rethinking.
Hey, we got a subscription. Bubble Mouse, subscribe with Prime. Thank you very much.
Hey.
Oh, thank you.
Appreciate that.
Nice.
We didn't come up with any rules for subs. We probably should have.
Yeah.
I mean, we didn't expect to get it.
We didn't expect
another bounty. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah.
I mean, thank you for using your Prime.
If all four of us agree to give her another bounty for that, I'm fine with that.
Fuck it. 5 bounties for a sub.
Alright, we're gonna put a pause for a second. Let's discuss this.
Yeah.
Sure.
Do we want to give her one extra bounty? Or three?
Or
I will do up to 3. I will not do 5.
Why don't we do meet in the middle and do 2?
I think 2 is fine.
2 bounties for a sub.
Everyone agree?
Yeah, 2 is fine.
Alright, everyone pause then. We're gonna give her 2 more bounties.
Woo!
Alright, let me get this stuff up.
Maybe there's one I can actually get.
We'll
Man,
see.
I wish it was a Pokemon Revival instead.
Wave,
the Prodon was... Oh my god, a Pokemon Revival would be nuts.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Oh my god, do you want to do that, Sid? No, I'm just kidding.
Dude, I mean, we could do we could just do a random 1 through 4, pick one of us.
Nah, let's do the bounties this time.
But it's a subscription. It's gotta be epic.
Or you let her pick.
I wouldn't mind the revival because it could.
Me too. Like, I mean, it'd be random.
That's the thing. Everyone wants a revival.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You know what? How about this? How about this? We'll let chat decide. We'll let chat decide.
Okay.
We'll put a poll up. Let me put !/ poll.
Extra bounties or a
revive?
Ooh.
I wouldn't mind a revive, but I think I think for the revive it had to be for a team, not for.
Well, it would be a team,
yeah.
Because they're all soul linked, so.
Right.
Okay, we're gonna do.
That would be odds and evens.
One revive.
Is it gonna be random, or are we letting the sub pick?
Ooh.
I think that's...
Oh, that'd
kind of
be...
like kind of like the opposite of getting to lock a Pokemon.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
Okay, well, keep in mind, this is a poll. We can also vote in it. So go ahead and do it. Or do we want to do one revive or one revive per team?
Ew.
Don't put that pressure on me.
Don't put that pressure on me.
I don't see the poll. Where's the poll?
I haven't put it up yet because I'm still talking to you guys.
I don't know. Why don't we put that in the poll?
Okay. I think one revive per team.
One revive subs like choice or one revive per team.
Okay.
Because I think we would revive Meatball if it was us.
Hell yeah, we would revive Meatball.
All right, I'm putting it up. One minute poll on the clock. Go ahead and start voting. We're going to keep the pause going until it's
one revive
it's
subs
activated.
Choice. One revive. I mean, the sub said one revive per team. I feel like that kind of weighs it a little bit.
Well, she's got a vote. She's got channel points.
True. Oh my god! I just saw that fucking one revive per team jump.
Well, I'm assuming you guys are voting in it. That's why.
You can't.
Oh, two bounties is rising though. Holy shit! How many people are in here?
Only a couple.
Oh, you can vote more than once.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You use your channel points, 10 channel points, to do another vote.
Goddamn. I think we know what the winner's gonna be.
You never know until the poll's over, brother.
That is true. That is true. We could have a last resurgence. Who the fuck is one revive per team?
Looks like one revive per team.
We'll take it.
Kazi contributed 600 channel points.
You're damn right I did! You're damn right! I will say for the record, I did vote for all the categories to make it somewhat fair.
God,
what
so
did you do?
I voted all three options like a ton of times.
Okay, so we're doing the revive per team, so...
Sinichi said we could vote more than one side.
Wait, stop moving, Tang.
Okay.
Stop it right there. Okay. So it is
Can
the end of the
stream.
He was very excited to get my fucking Pokemon.
It is the end of the stream. I say we should probably pick our Pokemon now since they're in the room,
yeah,
you know, we don't want to wait.
Yeah.
So
Meatball.
So I guess
Meatball
Jesse,
the return.
Jesse and Erica are picking Meatball.
Uh-huh.
Tang, I don't even know what's dead right now, and I'm in a battle, so go ahead. Everyone unpause, go to your boxes.
Oh yeah, you know what? Let's take a look and see. Maybe there's something that's better for this upcoming fight.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Let me Gary's and Meatballs unite. Why are you saying Gary? Gary's not dead. R.I.P.
Gary's
Gary.
Not dead.
R.I.P. Gary is alive.
He's dead. He's dead
Hold
inside.
On, I gotta get out of here.
So what I have is Electrike, the Golbat, Kafka, Haku, which is the Tentacruel.
I'm trying to get out of here, but.
And then the Loudred and the Poochyena. And then the Naruto, which is Grovyle.
Oh, Naruto would be a big comeback, but we don't need them is the problem.
Haku, maybe?
We desperately need Haku. Both of us need Haku back.
I'm trying to get back. Hold on.
What is the Electrike connected to my Gulpin? That's not going to help me. Electrike would help you for the next gym, for the sixth gym, but I don't think you're getting there. See, I originally would have said Kafka, but honestly, that fucking Eren was such a piece of shit, dude.
I don't have a repel. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Here we go.
I think Haku might be the better choice.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to do Haku. Peachy Lover says not too late. You pick Meatball, but...
not too late. We haven't picked until it comes out of the box.
True.
That does help a little bit.
I think for me and Tang, we're going to have to pick Haku, because everyone else is not going to help us.
Right.
Okay, my bad. Oh, Makuhita!
Makuhita, I was looking at that too, because that's your Makuhita is my Shroomish?
Shroomish, yeah, which is the Breloom.
And Breloom would be nice for this fight.
Yes, all right, it would. It'd
I'm
be
officially
nice
taking
for
Haku out of the dead pile.
All right.
Thank you very much, Bubble Mouse.
Shall we get Werther's?
Thank you, Bubble Mouse. You're saving us.
Thank you, Bubble Mouse, for using your Prime too.
Let me.
We'll have to add that to the rules for after
I'm
the stream
worried.
Too.
Meatball might be better.
The problem with Meatball during that fight is that that last slacking focus punch is super effective against rock types.
Tang, so. I was gonna say, yeah, just save and get ready to head offline.
Yep.
Unfortunately, this is the end of the stream that this happened.
Yeah.
I do thank you, Bubble Mouth. This does help a little bit.
You gotta level this fucking thing. 10 levels.
I mean, mine's already at 22. I mean, I'll start when I can.
Mine's 21, so it's close to evolving already, but...
Yeah.
Mine's 30! He died at 30!
Yeah. Do you want to do that? Do you want to do Werther's?
Let's do it.
Werther's? Bucket oh, hurt. Shit.
As long as everybody's happy. I do thank you, Bubble Mouth, for using your prime.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
So just to be clear,
Tang... I don't use your prime anyone else, but using it else is actually very beneficial. I thank you very much.
So, Tang... Okay, so everyone, you're in Pokemon Centers now. Go ahead and save. We'll start wrapping up.
Yeah.
Tang, you haven't unlocked anything else, right? For Pokemon?
No.
Okay, so I have Zubat. This
Ooh,
pool
Werther's
piece of shit.
Alive.
I feel like I'm missing someone. Oh no, I just caught these two.
Here.
You're not going to have him yet. No. Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
I think for the ones that I don't have, just put them on the bottom, like near the bottom of the thing.
I did. I put them down here.
Okay, so I'm going to go here. Ooh, okay.
What a fucking...
What clutch way to end stream.
Right?
Yeah.
Goddamn.
Oh. That, like, saved the Nuzlocke, because now we all have a chance again.
Yeah, it really did.
All right, I'm going to hit save. Everyone hit the save button. Oh, shit, we'll clip that later. We'll add the rule to the roster. And points-wise, obviously, we still lose the point for killing them in the first place.
Yeah.
Bubble Mouse is so happy. She's like, as long as everybody's happy.
And so, breathe, people, breathe. Dude, I was stressing when I lost, like, two Pokemon back-to-back so fast.
Oh my god, yeah, that saved, I think that saved all of us.
Yeah,
I think
really
that
did.
Saved a lot of our bacon, and...
Bacon is saved.
Oh my Today, god. The bacon has been saved, thanks to Bubble
Go to your trainer cards when you guys are ready. Oh shit, alright, thank you everyone for watching, coming by, hanging out with us on this Monday. We will, this is Thursday, Jesus fucking
Thursday.
Christ. We will be back next Monday.
Yeah,
we'll on the 28th for the next installment of this Nuzlocke. We only have two streams of this left, and then it's going to be Punishment Month in November. We did just get a hang-up that we might not be able to stream next Thursday, so we might have to put it to Wednesday or Friday.
We could do it at the finale of Agatha, that's fine.
And we'll see which one everyone wants to do. Obviously, Friday would be the one where we could stream for longer if people wanted more time, but Wednesday... And it would give me more time to upload the VODs, but Wednesday might be better. I don't know. I can't.
I think Wednesday might be. I might be elsewhere Friday, so Wednesday might be the better option.
Okay, we'll discuss it in our chat later. But we're gonna add those things. Oh, points! Fuck me. We have to do the points.
I don't think they really changed much since the last time we did them, did they?
I thought one thing did change since.
I think I was.
You killed Meatball.
I killed Meatball.
Yeah, so she should have gone down to 66 for that. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. 66.
There we go. That's what we remember.
As much
we
as I want Meatball. Gyarados back, I really feel like Breloom is going to be a.
Oh
big
my god, yeah.
Fight.
Breloom helped me during that fight. I will say that.
Yeah.
Not everyone has bacon, though.
Not everybody has bacon, unfortunately.
But, yeah, we will be back on Monday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time here on Nerd Crew. If you're catching this on YouTube, please go ahead and hit that follow button. Also, come on over, hit the follow over here on Twitch, because if you follow, you activate a bounty automatically. You don't even have to fucking be here. And then, if you want, you can come over, hit !bounty, or now, as we've unlocked, if you sub, we will also get revives back in. We're going to have to come up with something for fucking, whatchamacallits, too, if that ends up happening.
If subs?
For raids.
For raids, yeah.
Yeah, we got a
maybe,
raid.
Maybe raids could be, a bounty.
Maybe.
It'd be a lot. We don't get a lot of raids. So.
Raids would be the amount of people in the raid will be that many bounties. How about that?
Goddamn.
That's a lot.
Imagine
just
we get
fucking
a...
mark the whole Pokedex as bounties.
Dude, if you think we're getting a raid of more than 7 people, you're out of your fucking
That's
gold,
true.
Brother.
That's true. So, I'm being optimistic, damn it.
I'm not. But anyway, we will catch you guys next time. Have a good night, nerds.
Have a good night.
Goodbye.
I don't think we see it.